old inside my 13-year-old self. If you want to eat, how?
Well,
I volunteer to break the eggs.
Do you remember how many eggs?
Mom said it depends.
That's true.
So, how many eggs?
Don't you dare question the chef.
Right, like you're the real cook here.
I had on your mom.
Man, I remember Chloe reading this. But not after today.
What the hell do I do?
Chloe was so into manga. Nice hair. Man.
Hello?
I remember Chloe reading this. Just making a fabulous but not after
Chloe and Max.
Joyce loves William so much.
What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course I'll come pick you up. Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha. Be there shortly. Love you.
I have to stop William from taking his car today.
Ladies, I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She doth have many bags of delicious grub for us to feast upon.
You are ridiculous.
You'll be grateful for that.
That's a dollar for the swear jar!
You mean your college-
Chloe was so into manga. Nice hair. Oh yeah, I miss movie nights here. Cookies and popcorn.
Aha! You can't hide from me forever. Now lock up after I leave. Play nice. Try not to destroy too much of the house. And no Chloe and Max wine tasting session.
Dad!
Don't blow it, because tonight your mother promised to make us a world-famous salmon surprise with chocolate cake for dessert. Max, you'll be here too, right?
She's never leaving me.
That makes all of us. Excuse me, ladies. I have to go rescue yonder queen at the
score.
She don't have many bags of delicious grub for us to feast upon.
You are ridiculous.
You'll be grateful for that someday. Shit, where are my keys?
That's a dollar for the swear jar.
You mean your college fund? Keys, please.
Hey.
Shit,
what's up? Hi. How are you? I just had to. So.
I knew this thing would come in handy. How the hell did my keys end up here? And no Chloe and Max wine tastings.
Oh. I get it. I have to hide the keys. I am so stupid.
I knew that.
I'm trying to freaking. Ugh. I have to stop him from getting the keys, and that's what I gotta do. And I gotta figure out. It's annoying. Oh shit.
I need to hide the keys where William won't hear his dumb beeper.
Hey, glad to see you again.
Yeah.
Right, like you're the real cook here.
Oh, shit, was I supposed to- I didn't know where to hide it! Where the hell do I hide the keys?
I'll let her know that.
I hid it in the freaking- ugh, where do I hide the keys? I had to hide them in the cereal box, what the hell?
Man, I remember Chloe reading this. But not after today.
Oh, what the hell? I'm trying to figure this crap out.
Don't remember how many eggs?
Mom said it depends.
That's true.
Just not tell me.
So, how many eggs?
Don't you tell me where to question the chef.
Right, like you're the real.
Throw the keys out into the yard through the back door.
Oh, okay.
I'll let her know that.
Oh, now I did. Oh, duh. Wow, I
know I have those keys right here. I know it. Forgot all about you, little buddy.
So
release the keys.
What are you doing at your mom's?
Last time I ordered from Spy Guy Electronics.
You can take the bus, right? The stop is right down the street.
So, welcome, other follower. I'm playing.
Oh yeah, the bus is great. It comes every 15 minutes, and there'll be plenty of
room
to save the environment.
This is a fun game.
You sold me already. I'm off to yonder bus stop.
If you guys don't mind, I'm going to put the chat thing to real quick. If you don't mind,
Max, you are being so fucking strange.
Karina, I'm gonna so I can
okay?
see the chat. And I'm gonna charge my oh. Sorry guys. Sorry. Yeah.
Go ahead.
Okay, hold on. I'm just gonna do broadcast settings, so I can see what I'm doing. Okay. Now I can see. There, I'm back. There we go. There we go, guys. Wow. So I have I can't believe I have 3 watchers, Karina. I'm surprised. Hey, Patio Gaman G-Pro. What's up, G-Pro? How you been? Please, thank you for watching. I'm trying to beat this game. And I don't know how it takes to beat this freaking platinum this game out, but I love this game. Karina probably does. I can't even speak.
Hello, are you even listening, Maxine?
Hello.
Never, Maxine.
El Patio Gaming, Pro. If you want to follow me,
do you want to go hit the girls' potty and smoke with
you,
these
I think if Max you wanna, is hot. Can you subscribe
She's
to me so I can have more followers?
You cool, Max?
And
nobody listened when
I try to do daily.
In the vortex. Courtney, you
I'm
don't
not the best of a YouTuber.
Anymore.
I try
like
my best.
Whatever,
so
bitch.
You guys. Hi.
Warren. He hooked up with
Are
Stella?
You on PS4 Pro Gaming Pato Gaming Pro? Are you If you want to add
oh,
me,
no.
you can add me
This is totally
to
fucked up.
Little Smitty 611.
What else have I changed? Chloe.
So how you been, Karina? Are you listening, or can you hear me? Do straight. Yeah, I know, I like this game. I really love this game. It's cool. I want to get kind of like this game. FS3TBT, what are you talking about, Gaming Pro, what are you talking about? Are you Spanish? I don't understand Spanish, or... I mean, I don't really know, but I know, like, numbers through 10. I'm just saying, Karina, if you know, I don't understand, like, Spanish, but I want to. I really want to learn Spanish. But it's hard, I only know numbers. Like, uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez. Like, I mean, you know, up to 10. That's kind of sad. But, you know. But, I'm tired of them working. Oh. Well, I would love to hear your voice, if that was possible. What time are you coming or getting on to your PS? When are you getting on, Karina? If you don't. Mine. sit closer, I think. This is more harder to learn than English. Oh, I know. But are you learning English too?
Max Caulfield.
Can you understand what I'm saying?
We'll never see you again after you left for the big city.
No. I'd never do that to Chloe.
Speaking of, I know she's been dying to see you.
Hold on. My parents with something. Oh, okay.
Chloe,
well, what time are you?
You have a visitor.
Okay, you're Mexican. I'm sorry. I apologize. I'm sorry. I didn't know. But I'm not. Oh. This is a fun game. I'm really enjoying this game. I don't even know what I was supposed to do, but was that anything? Yay, I earned a trophy! Yay! Okay, so... I also talk English. Oh, cool. You stole money. Oh. Karina, what? How? I just did episode 3, so do I have to do episode... Wait. Do I do episode 4 now? Or... What the hell? I can't continue, unless...
Preview.
I don't know. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Is this a good episode 4? I don't know. I'm confused. If I was supposed to go back to episode 4. I don't know. Does it? Did it? I don't know. How do I know if it's episode... Is this episode 4? I don't know. Oh, but, is this episode 4? I'm asking. I hope it is. I hope I didn't do the wrong one. What's yay? What's YH mean? Does it mean yes? Chapter 4. Oh, okay. Oh. Oh, okay. I don't know. Oh, Dark Room. Oh, I like this. Nice. Garen? Gaming Pro? Whatever your Pato. I'll just say Pato, if that's cool. Oh, okay. I didn't know what YH meant. I'm sorry. I did not know that. But,
It's weird hanging out with you again.
I know. I'm glad we are, though.
It was nice that you sent me actual letters.
So, if you want to see my tattoo, that is my tattoo. If you see it, it's a dragon. I don't know if you see it. Do you guys like the dragon tattoo?
An English poet. You deserve the best, Station.
That's my tattoo. So.
Probably easier to write than to visit me.
I just wanted to show you, Karina.
I don't mean that in a bitchy way. Not totally.
What?
I probably wanted to avoid awkward conversations
cool.
like this.
Sweet. I'll call you Pato. Pato.
Pretty much. Yeah.
I'm trying to.
Look, the worst thing you can
say.
Do is treat me
you
like a baby.
You can understand Pato.
I still want to laugh.
Pato. That's what I'm going to call you. Pato.
Can you stop?
Yo, Pato.
This is seriously the best view of the sunset.
You like that, or...
What if photographers
call
it? Is that
fine? Pato?
The golden hour.
Pato? Like, a potato? See? Like...
Without you here, I'd have no clue. Bet you could take some amazing shots.
That's fine.
These beached whales
He's like,
are
yeah,
so
call
sad.
Me whatever. That's what's up. That's cool.
Kind of know how they feel. At least, I'm alive here. You're a real survivor, Chloe. I know you have to deal with so much.
I don't want anybody else feeling sorry for me. I can do that. Along with my parents. My dad still feels guilty about buying me that car.
Talk about... What do I do, Karina? What do I say? Talk about accident? Or... I don't know. What do I do? What should I do? What did you do, Karina? Did you blame William or talk about accident? I need some help. Here. I don't know what I should do. Like, talk about. Oh, okay.
Are you okay to talk about the accident?
We never actually have, huh? There's not much to say. Some prick in an SUV cut me off and I flew into a ditch.
Do you remember everything?
I saw everything in bullet time. I felt my back snap, and that was the last thing I ever felt in my body. When I woke up in the hospital, I literally couldn't move a muscle.
Jesus. I don't know what to say.
Don't say anything. I'm just happy I did get to see you again. I could have ended up vanishing out of the blue like that girl from Blackwell.
You mean Rachel? Or should I say you mean Rachel? Or what's meaning? Which one should I go to, Karina? What should I do? I don't know what to do. I need some help. I'm still trying to figure out each, like, you know? Should I go, you mean Rachel? Or what's missing, girl? I don't know what to say. What should I say?
What missing girl?
I don't know her name. I just read about it in the news. I feel bad for her family.
Okay. This is such a different world than when we were kids, isn't it?
After that snow and eclipse, it's more like the end of the world.
It might be, you think.
It might be, but I'd like to think we can still change things for the better.
I'd like to think that too, but I don't have much hope these days.
I know things seem out of control, but as long as we're together, I don't feel afraid.
Hanging out with you makes me feel like a total kid again. I don't even know.
Listen, Chloe, I'm sorry I haven't been out to see you more. That was wrong. You're my best friend.
Max, thanks for coming out to see me. You're doing
awesome.
Sorry,
I'm eating some candy.
My nose is getting cold. Maybe we should get back to my place.
It is hella cold out
here. I'm watching. Come on to the ship.
I hate that word. No offense.
None taken.
I wonder who is that, Rachel, or who the fuck is that? I don't know who that girl is or what happened. I don't care. You have to tell me, Karina, later when you talk to me. I don't get what was that. I don't know. Oh, okay. Thanks, Pato.
Thanks, dude. Oh, fuck.
Oh, it's a pretty high-tech lair.
Feels like a high-tech cell. But I am lucky my parents bust their ass to take care of me. I know it's hard for them.
We're grateful you are here with them.
Right. Especially when they can't even take a walk alone. Sometimes I look like a total teenage brat just to give them an excuse to yell at me.
I try to stream the best I can. I'm not the best streamer.
Trust me,
so.
I still get my rage on.
I try.
Especially when a nurse has to watch while I take a dump so she can wipe my bum. Or when doctors flip me around like I was a science ball.
I can't even imagine.
But you're still amazing. You always have been since we were kids.
Thanks again for coming, Max. I need to get my drink on. can you bring me some water?
Yeah.
Snow globes are taking over.
Where's the water? I don't get where it is. Oh, duh.
Drink up, Buttercup.
Oh, man. No wonder my throat is dry. I don't think I've talked this much the whole year.
Have you ever thought about doing a podcast or something?
I wish I could punch your face right now. A podcast? Dude, I am a pod in a cast. Boring. Ouch.
Okay, yeah, add me, dude. Little Smitty 611.
I know you're just trying to help.
Yeah, L-I-L.
Yeah, well, that's become a bad
habit. S-M-I-T-T-Y. 611.
You
sound like an
adult now. 6-1-1. Seems like we were kids in another life.
What do you remember? I don't know what should I say, guys? If you guys could help me out. I don't know what I should say. Could you guys give me a little help? I could really use this help. I don't know what I should say. We should.
Nah.
Oh, excuse me. Seems like yesterday. I don't know what I should say, guys. I don't know what I should say. What do I do? You're right. What do you remember? Seems like yesterday.
What do you
remember? Oh shit, I hit the wrong one. Damn it.
We all have different memories. Me too.
I hit the wrong one.
We're still pirates in our own way.
I think I did.
Yeah, right.
I don't know if that was triangle. I don't know.
No way will I get on a fucking boat now.
I think I
Unless
did the wrong one.
As you can see, I can't keep all my other friends away.
I might have to. Oh, I can't rewind it.
You have me. I'm not leaving you,
Chloe.
I
said the wrong thing. I think
Maybe
I hit the wrong
I
one.
I loved
I
your cards
remember.
And photos, but
I know I wasn't around much. No excuses. I'm a loser. But I am trying to make things right. How?
God.
You're not Supermax.
What's up, Chandler?
Guilt trip you.
Hey, Chandler. What's up, man? How you doing? Welcome to my stream. Are you lonely? Are you okay?
Are they okay? I mean, are they still happy together and everything?
So now you're Dr. Bill? I guess they're good, considering they have to deal with
me. How you been? How you doing?
They laugh and hold hands.
What's up?
And I hope they still get busy, too.
I think Joyce and William
Max.
Where's Jefferson?
The accident has been so hard on them.
Who? What's Jefferson?
Insurance sucks.
What are you talking about?
Are fucking
the teacher?
Insane.
I don't know what...
Can they pay all the bills?
No way. They keep the numbers away from me, but it doesn't take much research to find out I'm costing my parents almost $1 million a year.
Chloe, you're priceless. No pun intended.
You are such a geek. That's why I love you. Of course, I know a geek when I be one. See, I'm practically a human entertainment system. It would be sweet to chill out together and watch
a movie.
Yeah,
the teacher. I'm on episode 4.
What do you want to watch?
I think I'm in like a mellow Blade Runner mood. I always cry at the end. Plus, you know, I always wanted to have cool colored bangs like Pris.
I know. You would look incredible with blue hair. Now let's get this show on the road. And you better not fall asleep on me like you always do when we watch movies.
I remember, Max. Swear I won't fall asleep. Not when you're here. Not yet.
Coley? Who's Coley? I have no idea.
Oh my god. I made that mix for her when we were 12.
What am I looking for? Don't ever trust the teachers, please.
Here.
Why? Oh, I get it, Karina. Oh, don't trust the teacher. Oh. What happened? A lot that I can't really explain. I don't remember everything. I just like the game. Oh, will kill. Oh, shit. I didn't. Come on. Why are you. Why are you telling me that? What? So, wait. Teacher is a. The bad guy? Oh. Teacher is the bad guy? Oh, why? Why is he the bad guy? Like, what the fuck? Sorry. Oops. Sorry, guys. Sorry, YouTubers. Sorry. Sorry, you guys. I didn't mean to swear. Oops. Sorry. Well, don't. Why are you telling me? You shouldn't have told me. I want to find out myself.
I can't.
It's fine though.
Fell asleep so but, fast.
Yeah, Pato just Karina said that the other guy is watching. That the bad guy is a teacher. Wait, he is?
Do you think
that guy is LOL, JK. Oh.
Sorry, I can see you're not wide awake like me.
No. Okay. All right.
I'm sorry I crashed so hard.
Spoiler alert, haha. I get that.
I'm not falling asleep.
You are a bitch in the morning. It's the money I keep.
Sorry, I'm picking my nose. Sorry.
Yesterday was such a blast. It was great seeing you. I know it was different when we were just dorky kids, but being with you made me feel like when we were little pirates jumping and running through the forest.
What?
It meant a lot to me just to chill out.
He killed Mac's friend? What?
Fuck.
What?
I'm getting my regular head.
That's
veins.
Fucked up. That's messed
can
up.
Can you pretty please go upstairs and get
that
me
is messed
a morphine
up,
injector
though.
In the bathroom?
That's fairly. Why?
It's shit.
Why does he kill Max's friend? Like, why? What the fuck?
They think I can't get to
come
it.
On.
But you can, Max. Like a pirate, right?
Oh.
I'm on
sorry.
It, Karina.
Oh, okay, Karina. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I don't mean to. Just wait and to see. And see, do I talk to William?
Hey, William. Am I bothering you?
Why, yes, Max. I love going through bills. Kidding. How can you bother me? I haven't seen you in forever.
I know.
Oh, I know.
You look
know.
Exactly the same.
I know you're joking.
It's
I know
so
that.
Cool.
LOL.
Good. Or I'd be scared if I didn't look like me. Of course, you seem more adult now. So what's on your mind?
I don't know how to say this, but I'm truly sorry about what happened to Chloe.
Me too. All it takes is a few minutes to change a girl's whole life. But she's alive. She's been a trooper.
Is she mad at me for not staying in touch? She should be. I have no excuse.
She was disappointed, but she knows you care. And I know how hard it is to process all this. It's taken us years.
William, I just want you to know that whatever happens, I'll always be here for Chloe. Always.
I know you will, Max.
Being around you and Joyce again is so nostalgic.
Very old school, as they say. I think it's great for Chloe to see you. Makes Joyce happy, too. So, it's not all bad news in Arcadia Bay.
I'm so tired.
Where is it?
I was reading about that missing girl. Rachel Amber.
Oh, yes. She went to Blackwell, right? Ah, oh, poor thing. That's a real nightmare for a family. I get scared thinking about Chloe and that we might lose her somehow.
Oh, I'm so tired. I need to cuddle.
The Prescott family might be bad news.
I'm like...
What do you think about them?
Evil. Next question?
Sounds like you know them well.
More than I want to. But Joyce has to work for those
bastards
at Band Estates. I don't even like to think about it.
I think I did, Rachel. Oh.
I was impressed by Chloe's room and all the high-tech equipment.
How much?
You should be. We could buy a few mansions for what it all costs.
How much longer will you
Insurance
stay?
Helps.
I don't know why.
I don't know, Max.
I know it must be hard on you guys, financially.
I don't know,
Those
Abby,
bills are more
though.
Like
Sorry,
crushing.
Me?
We have to mortgage our home, and that's pretty scary. But we'll get through it. The price is always right. Get it? No?
What do you think is going on with all of this crazy weather and animals dying?
Nobody knows, right? It is Nostradamus-type shit, pardon my French. But all I actually care about now is Chloe and Joyce. My family.
I have to go see if Chloe needs anything.
Oh,
it was so great
probably for another,
you
probably
again.
Until like 9:30.
You act like it's the last time. And please, keep me from these bills whenever you want.
Watch Netflix and chill. Oh, got a text from, who is this girl? I forgot her name again. Kate. Oh, I think it was Kate, no. So if you want to talk, my door is open. Oh, Chloe. I don't want to see this.
I definitely have to take a third job.
I gotta figure out which is Chloe's.
At least we never had to hide from Step Douche.
I don't know if this door was hers. I'm trying to find. Where is Chloe now? Oh, there she is.
Oh, Max, it is so nice to have you around. Good morning, Max. Oh, you and Chloe are so much quieter now than when you were kids.
I remember. It's nice waking up in your house again.
Oh, William and I love it. Finally seeing you and Chloe together after all these years. After the accident.
I wish I was a better friend. I know Chloe doesn't get many visitors.
Oh, Max. You're Chloe's best friend for a reason. You're here exactly when she needs you.
Who helps Chloe out when you guys are at work?
We have a series of revolving nurses and caretakers. Chloe still causes trouble, even if she can't move. Max, Chloe's condition is not improving. Her respiratory system is very weak, and she... Do you know what I'm saying?
Joyce. I'm so sorry you have to go through all this.
Bad or good, I embrace every moment with my daughter and my husband. This is what it means to be a family, and we'll always be one, no matter what.
How are you doing, Joyce?
I'm doing the best I can, Max. I won't lie, it's difficult, but nobody said life was easy here in Arcadia Bay.
So, what do you think is going on here with all of this eco havoc?
Maybe Arcadia Bay just wants to be left alone. I know the feeling. Honestly, I don't give a shit about too much outside our house.
I don't blame you, Joyce.
Except now we have dead birds and beach whales. I should care, for Chloe's sake.
I don't know.
Plus, you guys have to work, too.
Bill and I have no time for ourselves.
I have no idea, Kinsler. I have no idea. I think she got in a car accident. I don't remember. Ugh.
Do you know the Prescotts?
I know that Sean Prescott won't be happy until he owns everything in Arcadia Bay. Stay away from his son, Nathan.
Do you know somebody named David Madsen? He, might hang out at the Two Whales.
Well, that was random. Yeah, he's a bus driver. He comes in sometimes. Cute, quiet. Why?
Oh, I was just curious.
You always were. Nice to see that everything doesn't change.
I have to tell you how much I love seeing you and William together again.
He's been such a hero through all this. Chloe and I, lucky to have him.
Chloe and William seem like they still get along so good.
Yeah, those two are closer now more than ever. Chloe will actually listen to William while she usually ignores me. Oh, it's so cute when they gang up on poor old me.
You rule, Joyce.
Shit. Things would be different if I did. I like how you think, kid.
I better get back to Chloe now. It's good talking with you, Joyce.
You too, honey.
God, I'm tired. Where's is Rachel's or Chloe's? Girl, I gotta figure out where Chloe's room is. Where the hell is it? Where's her room? I gotta figure out where it is. Is it upstairs, guys? Oh. Ooh, life is strange. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Life is strange. But, I gotta figure out how.
The bathroom looks almost the same.
Where is my room? Do I go downstairs again, or... I don't remember. I'm trying to figure out... Where's her room?
No need to go there now.
Oh, okay. I think I go in here.
It's good for Chloe to stay in touch with her friends.
What do I do? Did you get the drug from the bathroom? Oh! The drug. Oh.
How's it going, Time Tripper?
No, I didn't.
Funny. Nothing here.
Where do I go? Oh.
It's cool that Chloe uses cabinet medicine too.
I went in the cabinet. It said nothing. Oh, that cabinet.
The bathroom looks almost the same.
I think. Oh.
Here it is. I never thought I'd be delivering morphine to my best friend.
Wow. And now where do I go now? Where's her room? I don't remember where her room's at. Where is it? Downstairs? I don't remember. Oh, they're downstairs.
Okay, never mind.
Where do I go? Where's her room? I gotta figure, remember where it's at. Where do I go now? Where the fuck do I go? Do I go back upstairs, Karina, or do I go outside? Oh, never mind. I found it. Never mind.
Finally. Give me the blue. I'm sorry. I'm nosy, but not precise. Go ahead and plug it right in. It's so easy. And painless. Okay, but get ready to yell for your folks if I screw up. Oh, trust me. I will. Of course, my pain just keeps getting worse. But you caught me on a good day. Max, I'm so grateful that I'm even able to hang out with you. See, I'm getting mushy. I'm already high. You're so adorable. Do you want anything else? Stop me if I'm being too emo, but can you grab one of the photo albums over there? I'd like to check out some old pictures of us when we were kids. Please.
I don't know why she's dying. What the hell?
Plus, Max calls.
Does she actually die?
Mess up a photo op with Chloe Price.
What? Ever. I don't know why she's dying. I have no idea. That's crazy, though. I'll be right back, guys. I'll be right back.
Is that okay? Oh my god. Look how little we are there. We look like toys. I remember that day by the lighthouse. My dad was pissed at us.
I forgot something.
He actually tried to give us a timeout. And you laughed at him. My dad.
I'll be right back. I gotta use the bathroom.
Max, do you mind turning the page? I'm too busy, as you can see. These are great pictures, Max. Can we see some more? Okay, Max. Please turn the page now.
Okay, Max. Please turn the page now. Okay, Max. Please turn the page now.
Sorry about that, guys. Sorry about that.
Okay, Max. Please turn the page now.
Sorry. I'm back. How to use a bathroom.
Oh, awesome picture. You look so badass in our pirate gear. We should have taken over Arcadia Bay when we had
the
chance.
I'm back. I'm sorry, guys.
There's still time for you. Oh, man. There we are, making pancakes.
Oh, nothing says good Mountain Dew, guys. Nothing says good Mountain Dew.
It's hard to believe my dad took that picture only 5 years
ago. Who likes Mountain Dew?
Literally,
who does? I do.
Like yesterday. I wish it would.
I'm just saying.
Photo. Maybe I could... Listen, Max. My respiratory system is failing, and...
Her respiratory? What the fuck?
And it's only getting worse.
So wait, she can't have sex?
I've heard the doctors talking about it when they thought I was zonked out.
What the hell?
The inevitable. While my parents suffer along, and I will too.
She's gonna die?
This isn't how
what?
I want things to end. What? What are you saying? I'm saying that being with you again has been so special.
What?
I just wanted
she
to
dies?
Feel like when we were kids,
what?
Running around Arcadia Bay,
are you
and everything was possible.
Ugh.
And you made me
God.
Feel that way today. I want this time with you to be my last memory. Do you understand? Yes, I do. All you have to do is crank up the IV to 11.
Do I have the choice to? Do I do that or no? What do I do? Should I... Granna, should I see, accept it or refuse? Like, I don't know, guys. I need some help. I don't know what to do. Do I accept it? I need help. I don't know. What do I do? What do I do? I don't know what to do. This is hard. This is a hard choice. Do I do any? I don't know. Help. I don't know what I do. Do I accept it? I don't know. Somebody help, please. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. What do I do, Karina? Please help. I need help. Do I accept it or do I refuse or I hit X? I don't know. Somebody help me, please. Karina, please help. What do? I don't know what to do. What do I do? Tell me. I need help. Do I refuse or do I accept? I don't know. Oh, okay.
Chloe. I can't. It wrecks me to see you in any pain, but I don't have any right to do this.
I'm an adult. I'm giving you the right.
But Joyce and William.
I already said my goodbyes to them, but they won't honor my wishes. You will, right?
I can't kill you with an overdose.
Max, I'm dying from my illness, not my dosage. This accelerates the process. I'd rather go out on a wave than a rock. And I want my best friend to help me out.
I am going to help you, but not like that. You have to believe me, Chloe.
Why, Max? You're just bailing on me, like everybody else. Why don't you go now? You've been wanting to since you got here, right? So go and don't come back.
Chloe, I am never leaving you again.
Wow.
I'm sorry, William.
Someday Dad'll get one of them newfangled computers.
I hope the flash didn't scare you, Max. This is a keeper. Hello? Hey, honey. What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course, I'll come pick you up. Shit, where are my keys?
That's a dollar for the swear jar!
You mean your college fund?
Aha! You can't hide from me forever.
And no Chloe and Max wine tasting session.
Dad!
Don't blow it, because tonight your mother promised to make us a world-famous salmon surprise with chocolate cake for dessert. Max, you'll be here too, right?
She's never leaving me.
That makes all of us.
I feel like crying. Wow. LOL, I'm just kidding. It's sad, but it's crazy.
Max, you are being so fucking strange. Like you're never gonna see us again.
Chloe, I'm so sorry. I tried to make things different for you. I did try. I'm sorry.
I don't know exactly what you're talking about, but come on. You have made things different, like my whole life. You're my best friend. I've got you and a great family. What's to be sorry for? We'll be best friends forever. And when we grow up, we're taking over the world.
Listen, whatever happens, I want you to be strong. Even if you feel like I wasn't there for you. Because I will never abandon you, Chloe. I'll always have your back. Always.
Oh my God. Wow. That is crazy. She dies? What? Wait, did she die or what happened? I don't know what happened either, Chancellor, Purcell. I don't know. I don't know what happened now. Oh, now I get it. I totally get it.
now.
What? Chloe dies too? What? You gotta be kidding me. Wait, what? Chloe dies too? What? Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm like, holy shit. Wow. Oh my god. I hope I can get freaking next episodes after these ones. Ugh. Is there gonna be a season two? Oh, Chloe's still alive. Oh, okay.
Whoa, down, Max. You get one kiss, now you're all over me?
I'm so glad you're here.
You sound high, but thanks for the morning grope. Since we were up all night playing CSI Arcadia Bay, I was still spaced out here trying to put all this info together. Max, did you forget we've gone over this? I hope you weren't messing around with
time. Wait, you said Chloe? Wait, Chloe? Who's Chloe? It's Chloe.
I'm just spaced out too. Welcome back to the news,
right?
Max.
Are you talking about Chloe or East Bay?
I don't think I can ever tell Chloe about what happened.
Bay or Chloe. It's C-H... L-O-E, Chancellor. I'm just letting you know that you said Chloe. It's Chloe. And I'm probably gonna choose Chloe. Cause that chicken hot. I'm just saying, as a game. She's pretty, but you know, it's a game, so it's not real. But you know, I'm single and trying to find somebody right for me. Yeah, totally. You're the bee. What? Bay? We're the bay. Oh. Okay. Should I choose Chloe though? Should I choose when it happens? Do I choose Chloe? Or what do you think I should do? Oh. No, this is episode 8. Why? Why, Karina? Just tell me. Why? I know. God, is there gonna be a next part after this episode or what? Is there? I want to know. Is there going to be in the next episode so I know what happens after? Like, after this episode's gone? I know I beat the game, but I just want to know what happens after. It's going to be annoying. Ugh. What am I doing? Why?
Let's look at the big board and see all the pieces in the puzzle so far.
I didn't know what I was supposed to do. The puzzle pieces.
I'm so sorry, William. It's not fair you had to die twice.
What are you talking about, puzzle pieces?
Yes, Chloe Price.
What do I do now? Get up from the off the bed. Oh, what do I do now? What do I do now?
Getting lost in all this shit.
What?
Damn. This is a serious expose on the Prescotts.
What do I do now?
Welcome back to the real world, Max.
Go to the board. What board? This board? Oh. Oh. Okay.
So close, yet so far away. We have to do three main things.
Right. What things?
One, decipher Frank's logbook. Two, get Nathan's phone to find out where he's been during the Vortex Club parties with Kate and Rachel. And see whatever hidden shit he's got in his messages.
3 beats Step Douche Dan until he tells us about Frank, Nathan, and the Darkroom. And I do have a gun now.
Keep it in your pants. We'll have to do this on our own.
Dude, at least let me kick his ass, then rewind. Fine, whatevs. It's your power.
Which I can't waste on shit like that. Or Blackwell would be in big trouble.
At least you let me take that money to pay Frank off.
Don't remind me. I just want him off your back. Our back.
I know. You should get busy in the garage to see what dirt you can dig up. I'm gonna cyberstalk some names and see
what
happens.
And then what do I do now?
He's a happy camper after you reamed him yesterday and Mom is giving him the boot.
I'm on it, partner.
Oh, thanks.
I can't abuse this level of my rewind power. It's way too dangerous, and I need to navigate the present without messing up the past.
Do I go down to the... Do I go to the garage, guys, or... I don't know. I'm on episode 4, you guys. I just forgot that I was on episode 4, I think. Is this the wait, or is this the last chapter?
You won this battle, Max. You broke up my family. I salute you.
David, I didn't try to hurt you.
What the hell?
Ever. But I won't let anybody hurt Chloe.
Too late, isn't it? You just...
If I lose all my connection, I will rebroadcast.
Don't you wander off in the dark.
What? So what do I do? So do I go... Just reading these, sorry. What do I do now? I gotta go to the garage. Okay.
It looks like David finished his car repairs. Maybe there's some new clues around.
Where do I go now since I'm in the garage?
Surveillance cameras at Pan Estates? David must be working for the Prescotts, too. Whoa, that is a serious padlock on that locker. Hey, David, what you hiding?
What do? I don't know where to go. What do I do? Oh. What's the freaking code?
Shit.
What's the code, guys? I don't know the code. I don't know it.
For once, I don't have time to search for the code. Oh, I need to find a way to break this padlock.
How do I open it?
Okay. I can use that crowbar to pry open the locker.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Duh.
Sorry, David, but I bet you would do the same thing as me. Coordinates, photos of Kate, Nathan. Oh, yes. Score. Back to Chloe now.
It's amazing how much...
Yo, Chloe! Are you ready yet? I have to get back to my dorm.
Are we happy?
Very happy. I hit the secret file jackpot. Kate, Nathan, and Rachel. Plus some location coordinates. David is like a one-man surveillance army. Now let's get the hell out of here before we get busted.
Now let's go find out what Nathan is hiding in his room.
We have to be extra careful.
Now it's time for Nathan Prescott to be afraid of us.
Hey, Max. What? How you doing?
Oh, hi, Mr. Jefferson. I'm okay. And this is my friend, Chloe.
Yep.
Chloe? Why isn't somebody as cool as you going to Blackwell?
I was way too cool for this school. It's a long story. In actual files here.
I can imagine. Max, are you sure that you're all right?
It's weird just being on campus like everything's normal.
I know. Lame as it sounds, life has to go.
Imitation. Really, hold on. Okay.
What up? What's up, dude? Sorry, I'm back, guys.
Too much
shit. I'm streaming.
On that note, Blackwell duty.
What?
Remember, I'm going to announce the winner of the Everyday Heroes contest tonight at the party. So I hope you'll be there to celebrate.
Yeah, I've been streaming for an hour. I'm
sorry you didn't enter a photo.
Where's that Madden that you promised me, man? So I can whoop
can't
that
force
ass.
An artist.
All right, can you wait till I'm done? Dude, this game is getting fucked up, bro. You were right about what you were saying to me.
I'm proud of you for caring so much about
they were showing a time where Chloe was getting, like, she was about to die, she was dying.
Thanks, Mr. Jefferson.
Yeah, she's in a wheelchair and you gotta choose the killer.
I'll definitely be there tonight.
I didn't choose, no, I refused it.
Max's date. You better dance with us.
Oh, man, that's just horrible. You let your friend suffer like that? Man, you watch the old hipster trying to
keep. Dude, why? Shut up, fuck you. If you your best friend was like that, would you kill her?
You kill him! Fuck yeah, man!
Dude, I wouldn't fucking kill her. No, like, really?
Just wait until the rage.
That's
she died peacefully. She died peacefully. You made her suffer. You prolonged her suffering. You understand that?
Since I'm here, I'll see
you. You turn on the machine and you kill her with the machine. So it puts extra drugs in her system and then kills her. And then you turn the machine back.
I refused it because I didn't know it was a hard.
Let's see if I can find out where Nathan is.
I told you were going to have a harsh decision to make. You're going to have another one, too.
No. Where do I go now? I don't know where I go.
I'm not watching your stream.
Well, watch it.
I'm just saying, man. Fuck, I'll watch your stream and whoop your ass in bed.
Alright, can you hold on? Jesus.
Just trying to guess who's
where's Nathan? I'm Joe. Tell me how the girl's in here, too. The girl's watching.
Nope, I don't want to go there.
What?
I can see that.
She's,
when I go onto your profile, it says who's typing. It says Chandler and Chancellor and
Purcell.
Karina.
So I gotta find. Where do I find Nate? I don't know where to find Nathan. He broke out.
Considering what happened to Kate, I could be.
Oh, I gotta go in the dorm.
Are you okay?
No. I gotta figure out where I go.
I have to go. Talk later, bro.
You really gonna ask everybody to show you?
No. I gotta go in. I forgot. I had to go in the dorm. Oh.
No reason to go now.
Oh, I went to the. It won't let me in the dorm. What the hell?
Oh, Batman's not downloading episode 2. I'm gonna stream that soon.
Nice.
And then you can watch me whoop people's asses.
Prince
Batman.
Of Wells was so long.
Oh, shows up and shit.
Yeah, once I'm done. once I'm done streaming this game, dude.
Yeah. Well, you need to finish beating it first.
What?
No need to.
You
go
do,
right
you
now.
Do realize that no each episode is about 2 hours long, right?
Yeah.
I don't know. See you out in the pine, Miss Grant.
Max, you always show up when I'm talking about
sure?
you.
And I yeah, swear, but,
it's not about that petition.
How was work last night?
Last night? You mean this morning?
Because yeah. technically, when you work from 11 to 8 o'clock in the morning, it's,
I'm so sorry
it's morning.
You're the sweetest student I've ever met at Blackwell.
It's alright.
They can be so cruel to each other. Do you need to talk to a counselor?
No, me too. Yo, Karina said, she's like, she goes, I prefer my friends suffering than dead, lol. She agrees with me. I agree with you, Karina. Come on. Like,
Blackwell Academy.
Well, you probably should agree with you. She agreed with me. You don't say she's terrible. She prefer her friend dead, not suffering.
You see it, right?
This suffering week hasn't been dead. No, she said then dead. Oh. But me and but Karina, you told me to freaking refuse. Why?
Not bullied.
Wow.
He was drugged at the Warships Club party and
shut up.
Bullied by
shut
them.
Shut up.
Until she ended up on the roof. How do you stop that?
Shut down that damn
Warships
Club
for a start. I think I
should have
killed her, but whatever.
I don't mean
she
to get
she prefers her, suffer-
that
her friend suffering. That's the whole point. She's being evil.
It's extremely
that's why she told you to be evil.
Why?
To the Prescott's
the whole point.
To do with
he
the
says, I prefer
club.
My friend suffering
I mean,
than dead.
They don't get all their money from the <Right.
laughs> No, they don't.
I would see,
but
I wouldn't do
it.
Why would you kill your best friend, though?
Especially when your father's Blackwell's
Karina?
Biggest
why would you kill
she them?
Why would
and
you
this kill...
elitist nonsense
she's
has no
not
place
killing
in.
Them. She's right. letting them suffer like you did.
I just wish
oh.
this could be the
she asked you. She asked you to end her suffering. You refused. So you
I
made her suffer longer by forcing her to stay alive when she wanted to die.
But now, how come I went back? I went in a future where she wasn't dying. She wasn't in the chair.
Because that's the whole point. You looked at the picture to go back.
Now
you're on chapter 5. You're on the end.
If I could, I'd be collecting my Nobel Prize in Science
today.
Now I
get it.
I haven't been able to wrap my mind around that eclipse.
Oh.
Much less the snow and wind.
So she wasn't really dead. Okay.
There
yeah,
must
another
be
hard choice too,
because
Karina knows what I'm talking about.
Right?
When my
oh,
friends at NASA
great.
Tell me they can't explain a solar eclipse without a
wait
single
till you beat the game, you ain't gonna find out what happens.
Maybe
fuck.
It's time to get ready.
I don't wanna find out. God, like, dude, I'm scared of knowing what I'm gonna find out. God.
I feel like it's changing.
I can just tell you.
No, don't tell me. No, fuck you, don't tell me.
We were talking about that before you came over. Our planet is changing, but it's not.
Oh, God.
It's erosion.
You're lucky I'm watching your stream at the moment while I'm waiting for
see,
you to hurry up so I can whoop your ass in Madden.
Well,
right.
I sure
line
has been receding.
All right.
Not to mention the daily contamination.
Because you weren't supposed to be streaming this until 9:30.
That's all
it's only
need
8.
To kill off sea
something.
And wildlife here. Unless
oh,
you
yeah.
know
sorry.
Something I don't.
I forgot.
I wonder if the Tabanga knows more than anybody
yeah.
here.
Oh, Max, nobody even knows who brought the Tabanga
I mean,
here.
At least I'm doing a little. I'm just going to do this. This a little bit.
But
I'm going to
saying.
Maybe
just
stop
it.
The.
A lot of energy.
And I'll, well, Karina, if you want to message me. What? Oh,
I was looking for
I just don't
want to.
I just want to finish this episode and like take a break.
I'm surprised.
If that's okay
Mike.
With you guys.
I didn't think you and Nathan
well,
were exactly
this
friends.
This is the last episode.
Oh.
Just.
No, I'm on episode 4.
Partners. I can't believe he does have friends.
This
that
is episode 4.
What the definition is.
Yeah.
But I'd like to see more friendships at Blackwell, less
yeah.
bullying.
I'm
still not especially
course.
After this week.
Me too.
Awesome picture
I
of that deer.
I saw him sulking off campus
yeah.
earlier.
Yeah.
But you look like you have more on your mind than a question.
I'm sorry, Miss Grant. I have to get going. I'll see you later.
It's always good talking to you, Max.
God.
Nathan is not around.
How are you doing,
Max? Me some pumpkin spice, Milano cookies. It actually
I...
tastes like pumpkin
yes,
pie, which is weird.
Annoying. How are you?
Sad,
I'm so tired,
confused,
like everybody else in Arcadia Bay. You look like you have a lot of questions, too.
And then I had tacos for dinner, and I'm drinking throwback Mountain Dew.
Nice. I got Mountain Dew.
It says made with real sugar.
Oh, I know, dude. I want one of those.
coast is clear. It would be so cool if you and me were going to school.
God, like
but
so
now you can have
tired.
Mr. Jefferson all to yourself. Oh, you suck.
I want to see what your life, your final choice is going to be.
God.
When the end of the game shows up, because it's very crucial.
Ugh, great. What did you do? I just so I don't do.
The whole point is if I so tell you, it ruins the game. That's yes, the whole point. Why are you asking me?
How close am I to the ending?
The chapter wait, 5 at the end when the tornado shows up.
Oh, shit.
Shows
up.
I won't let you down, Batmax. Now I just have to find Nathan's room.
When you see the tornado, that's the end. Basically.
Oh, shit.
When you go up to the light tower.
Oh, I gotta find Nathan's room, though, now.
Yeah, just look for his name on the board.
Oh. Is it this way?
Dude, look at the names on the board. It'll tell you whose room it is, dork.
This can only be Nathan's room.
Oh.
You gotta do it right where it says look.
Oh, no.
There, now you can open the door to his room. Uh-oh, he's gonna break the lock. Alright, now walk in his room.
Dead.
Now I need to find
Nathan's
room.
And then you just turn back time while you're in the room so the door's not broken.
Clues.
Cause then they'll never know you're in there.
I did.
Just keep doing it, all the way to the beginning.
I did.
There you go. Now you're in his room without the door being broken.
So now what do?
I don't think this prescription
now
has
you
helped.
Now you look for the clues, dummy. So quit hitting the damn freaking refresh button.
Nathan is way into this party.
Like yesterday, when you found the keys, I first watched the end of your video.
And
I was like,
will
you already
justice.
Had the keys, so how the fuck do you keep rewinding
too
over
Nathan
and over and over
like
and over?
Yes, Nathan sure needs diet pills.
What an idiot.
This is strong stuff. Nathan likes his tortured
dude,
subjects.
You didn't notice that the key
wasn't
even on the table anymore. That's what
that
made
looks
it funny.
Like a totally fun show. Even Nathan has a light side.
I'm just trying to find clues.
Damn, Nathan, it's so... Oh, Jesus. Nathan is one sick. I don't think one book can guide the Prescott.
You gotta go to the computer, dude.
I did.
All the clues are gonna be on the computer. You gotta go to his
I'd
laptop.
I'd cry too if I had him
I
for... Nathan, oh, bastard.
Go to his laptop.
Now I remember why I hate you. And why Kate
use the computer!
Justice.
I did. Keith going wild, they showed.
Sean
Nate,
Prescott might be Nathan's
a...
real problem. Too bad
so
Nathan
you
isn't more like his
game
sister.
Like you're to. You're viewing
she
it to other
awesome.
People and you're just madly skipping
and
everything
far
and
away.
Talk. The viewers sorry. Want to hear the conversation between
yes, Nathan
the,
sure
what she's saying
pills.
And when you
this is
press
strong
all one
stuff.
To skip it real fast, no one hears you. That's the whole point of live streaming. When you skip it, it's not entertaining.
Oh, sorry.
What the hell are all those marks on the floor?
You're supposed to be a YouTuber. You're supposed to be entertaining your viewers, not skipping every single cutscene.
Let's find out what you're hiding.
I'm teaching you how to be a YouTuber. And I only have 50 subscribers. But I got permission from YouTube to actually
oh, yes, little phone.
To do certain
you
things.
Are mine now.
How?
Now I haven't got
I can't tell you how because you're live streaming. I have to do
costs
it
about six
privately.
Grand. Pastor,
oh, so how come I can stream longer now?
That monochrome camera is brand new.
You can stream because anybody can stream
grand.
Longer, Dork. It's more the point of making a video longer than 15 minutes.
Oh. So now I gotta figure out I got something
but
in
that's
my
not
hand.
What I'm. But that's not what I'm talking about.
Oh.
That must be the lamp Chloe broke when Nathan dropped her.
Talking about
her.
Something else, but being under contract, you can't say certain things while somebody's recording.
Maybe this is the only soothing thing Nathan ever hears.
Agent Lana Kane, welcome to my stream. This is episode 4.
Cool, now it's opened.
I'm almost to the end. What do I do now? I don't know what I do, Karina.
You just leave, bro.
I did. And that says I have a
paper in my hand. Did you get all the clues?
I think I did.
Then you leave.
I think. And then where?
You leave! How hard is it for you to leave the damn building?
Damn, thanks, you're finally back.
God, you're such an idiot, bro. I swear to God.
What did you find? His room was clean and creepy.
Talk to Chloe.
Check this out.
Give her the phone.
Boom, Nathan. We got you by the balls, fucker.
Yeah, you should back away, Agent Lena.
What are you doing in my dorm?
She's cause she...
Oh, I just finished episode 1.
You're such a...
I mean, you can watch it. Max. Each
Stop
choice
right
you make
there.
Is different. You can see what choices he makes and turn around and change it.
Max, I got this. Get the fuck out of my face.
Oh, you were right, y'all.
That was so
old
you did.
Oh, shit. What do I
Get
do?
Get off me, bro.
He's about to
Am I
going to
kill him?
You ain't gotta kill him, you just let him whoop his ass.
You like to hurt people, huh? Like Max? Like Kate?
You either stop him from
like
beating him
me?
Or let him whoop his ass.
Huh? Feel this
what do you think?
Fucker?
Does he deserve to get his ass whooped or step
yeah,
up
he
or
does.
Stay out of it?
Fuck out of here, I hate Nathan.
Get off me!
Kill this motherfucker!
Please stop!
Whoa, hardcore!
Yo, that is hardcore!
Come on!
Stop!
Now he's crying, like, please stop!
Yes, we have to go!
Wow!
Who's the bitch now?
Stop, I'm
sorry! Oh, God!
That's my boy, Warren. I know, right, Karina? I gotta beat that guy's ass.
Full alpha on Nathan.
Yo, she said, yeah, that's good. My boy, Warren. Wow. Damn.
I know, I'm not sure.
I'm sure I'm gonna get his ass whooped.
For beating the shit out of Nathan Prescott? Dude, you
Yo, he was nutty.
Except for you, let the girl die on the roof.
I didn't mean to, though.
Good to know. Uh-huh. So where are you going?
But, see, you, did you save her?
Just in case you need to get your on again.
Dude,
I saved her the first try. I didn't even rewind nothing. I saved her the first try.
How'd you do it, though? Where'd you have to stand?
So, maybe you better...
You just stand in the same spot you were standing. All you did was talk about her little sister.
No offense.
That was the key clue.
Whatever.
It's saying you have to be there for your little sister. What is she going to think about when you kill yourself?
Oh, well,
come on.
Way to beat
between the snow and eclipse.
Beat the hell out of it, out of the bully. Like that.
Seriously. I'll call you later.
I know, Karina, I know. Right? Like.
Yes. You are.
Way to beat the... Oh, God.
Yeah,
that was hilarious.
I'm fucking in love with you. I know. He really did give a serious beat down to Nathan. It was a little scary to watch him do that. Mm-hmm. Now let's make a date with Frank. Will he even answer you?
Wait, she wants to... Chloe
Frank
wants to date him? Ew. That's just weird.
Like I said... Frank wants to see me right now.
Ew.
Let's not keep him waiting.
Chloe's trying to do that because she's insinuating that that's who you're supposed to be with. But if you change the game a certain way,
yeah.
Like I said, you can make them be lesbians.
Oh shit! How do I do that?
If I tell you who's the game, God, just shut up and play it.
I want her to be lesbian. I think Chloe is lesbian, dude. I think she's lesbian. Like
that. Me too.
Chloe's bi.
I just think of their families in the ocean.
She is.
Well, the asshole's gonna help us find Rachel.
Oh my god, you're such an idiot.
What? They'll actually shoot him? Chloe.
So this is great. I have the choice to kill somebody now.
Obviously, I'm not counting on you.
Ugh.
That's why I have a gun. And I might even
say don't tell me I have the choke
about time. I am
what?
So going to hit you.
I said I would say something, but I keep it to myself because you're live streaming.
Yeah.
I'm looking forward to the day when we can just.
Yeah, I know what you're. I know what you're thinking. I'm stupid.
Fuck yeah. You. Rachel.
I'll let you discuss.
So let's play this
your personal issues with people.
Just pay Frank.
No,
money,
I'm not. I'm not gonna do that.
The book from him. That's all. Got it. No dicking around. Let's roll.
She said no dicking around. So now wait, I gotta choose to shoot somebody. What or like what? I'm thinking of if I have to shoot somebody or do I not? That's gonna be crazy. Ugh, great. I know. Wait. So I have to. I have to kill somebody or do I? What?
Frank doesn't need tinted windows when they're this dirty.
I don't know what I do.
You gotta, you're not.
Oh.
You gotta go and talk to Frank. What do you think you gotta do?
I am.
Be careful with his dog.
Oh, look. The Wonder Twins. Should've come along.
She's killing me.
She's my partner.
I gotta get some of my candy. I got some new fish.
So let's get to business. Where's my fucking money?
Alright, now this is the part where you stole that money, you can give her the money.
Oh, I
Rachel
think...
No.
Rachel looks so like a MILF.
Wow.
Let's
not do any more business again.
But Rachel's not a MILF, because he's not a mom. Teenager.
No, Angel. Wait. Angel hats. Rachel's not
you
a mom. She's a teenager.
No.
Chloe was in love with Rachel. That's for sure. Ha ha ha.
Jesus. Okay.
Yeah, because Rachel used to fuck Frank
but I'm not
and her.
You high.
I know, right?
No, you don't look like the type. Not like Chloe.
I know. Chloe's lesbian. I think Chloe's lesbian. Or Chloe's bisexual, so.
Chloe's bi, because she's been with guys before, but then she fell for Rachel because of how Rachel was.
My RV while I'm at.
Huh. And then she chose to say fuck guys, because she used to be, she had a boyfriend before. But she said guys were overrated in the one scene that you did earlier.
Do you like, what do I say now? Help or else?
Pick whatever you want, man. Don't ask us. It's your choice.
Help us, or else.
Are you actually threatening me again, little girl?
No, no.
Now, if you
not.
Want the viewers to vote.
Christ, I hate you, Blackwell. Shit.
No,
you expect everything for free. You're not getting any handouts from me. I work for a living, you understand?
I told you what I need.
Yes, Frank. Without those Blackwell shits as customers, you wouldn't have any work at all. Dude, you're a drug dealer.
Yeah, right, okay. Both of you are giving me a headache. No deal.
Frank. We didn't come here to fight. This is so much bigger than us.
You come in peace? After you aimed a fucking gun at me and then pulled the trigger.
I was helping Chloe after you threatened to cut her, remember?
You know, you're lucky all I brought was a knife. Otherwise, you and your girlfriend
you
wouldn't
me.
Even
help
bother
Chloe.
Me. You really think you're tough shit.
I know that.
I didn't know what I was doing.
I'm thirsty.
Dude, get off her ass. She was protecting me. You've got a knife and God knows what else. Are you really afraid of Max here?
I'm not afraid of anybody except my maker. And you little bitches think you can outsmart me? Why, because I'm trailer trash? You're Blackwell trash. And it's time to take you out.
Calm down, Frank. Let's just
Don't
talk.
Don't you ever tell me what to do. Get it, bitch? Get it?
Step the fuck back now!
Oh shit. Oh shit.
You actually gonna hurt you.
So rude. His goins kill you. Careful, he's getting angry. Oh shit.
Shot him.
Oh,
I know.
Yo.
You're both fucking crazy. What do you want?
What do I do then, Karina? I don't know what I would do.
Want the code for your account book. Now.
You're fine. Whatever. Just put the goddamn gun down. You already shot me, right? There. Now leave me alone, all right? Just get out of my life.
Do you want us to call an ambulance
rewind.
Or
rewind? Why?
No, thanks.
Why?
You know what? I'll manage somehow.
Why do I rewind?
You needed help, right. You stupid ass. That's the whole point of you asking for help.
Oh.
But when you threatened him, you fucking screwed it up.
Oh. So how I should rewind it now?
You can if you want to, or you can leave it like that.
This could have gone way worse.
Oh, okay. That's what she wants me to do.
Frank might be more
dangerous. Yeah, rewind and play nice. You get his help. Or you can just leave. If you want to be able to stay shot. See, you're lucky you got the dog hurt last time. Or the dog would have came out and you would have shot the dog instead of him.
Oh, shit.
And you'd have been like, you shot my fucking dog!
No. I think I rewind it too much, though.
It doesn't matter how much you rewind it.
No.
You gotta be
Listen,
nice,
Chloe,
the whole point. You gotta say sorry, all that, blah, 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 blah.
This will not go well.
Alright.
Max, I should have known you would be kind and rewind. So tell me exactly what I need to do here.
But it may play off in the long run that he helps you, but you never
so
know.
So should I get rid of the gun?
You can't get rid of the gun. You already got the gun.
But it says get
rid
of the gun.
You don't even have the gun. Chloe's got the gun.
Yeah, so it's telling me to watch your mouth.
Get rid of the gun.
You won't like
it. Yeah, get rid of the gun if you want.
But you need to get rid of that gun. No, Max, I don't like that at all.
Yeah, just say get rid of the gun. Fuck it.
And girl, if I need that gun, you better rewind fast.
But then you gotta play a knife or he's gonna stab you.
Oh shit.
Oh, look. The Wonder Twins. You should have come alone.
She's my partner.
Yeah, we're bodyguard. So let's get to business. Where's my fucking money?
Be careful what you say.
Give money?
Yeah, you got to pay him back. It's his money. You owe him.
Oh, yeah.
Give the money to him. That's how you get him to be nicer to you. Give the money.
Okay.
Oh, I thank you. That wasn't so hard now, was it? And let's not do any more business again. Now, if you excuse me.
Frank? Could we ask you a couple quick questions?
You have some serious lady balls.
Lady balls.
No.
That's funny.
Jesus, okay. But I'm not getting you high.
No fight, no weapons? I don't know what to say. I guess no weapons.
Frank, after our last meeting...
No weapons, no
fight. I don't
want
any weapons involved.
No fight.
Could
no
you...
fighting.
Put your
knife, I put no weapons.
Whatever, in the RV until we're done talking.
After you pulled a fucking gun on me, you want to negotiate my safety? I didn't trust you before, and now I do less. By the way, never tell me what to do in my home. Maybe I don't have a fancy Arcadia Bay house, but this is my turn.
I think I gotta
You're goddamn lucky you paid me back. So what do you want?
Just the names of some of your friends.
Oh, is that all? Oh, well, why didn't you just tell me? How about I just give you the keys to my RV while I'm at it?
You don't gotta remind me, just do it. It doesn't matter. Just play
I'm
nice.
I'm sorry to be such a nuisance, but this is important.
Yeah, everything's important these days. But I can tell you're not bullshitting me.
There's no time for that, Frank. I just need a little bit of information.
Yeah, well, it always starts with just a little. And Chloe here knows all about that, don't you?
Come on, Frank, this isn't about me now.
Yeah, right, okay. Both of you are giving me a headache. No deal.
Frank, we didn't come here to fight. This is so much bigger than us.
But you come in peace? after you aimed a fucking gun at me and then pulled the trigger.
You scared me, no bullets, helping. What do I say?
Hold on.
I don't know what I should say.
Don't say helping Chloe, pick something else.
There were no bullets in the gun.
Or something else.
You were safe, tough guy.
There is something wrong with you, girly. You pulled the trigger because you wanted to show me how safe I was?
I didn't know what I was doing.
Dude, get off her ass. She was protecting me. You've got a knife and God knows what else. Are you really afraid of Max here?
I'm not afraid of anybody except my maker. And you little bitches think you can outsmart me? Why, because I'm trailer trash? You're Blackwell trash. And it's time to take you out.
Calm down, Frank. Let's just talk.
I did play nice. And what do I do? I did something nice. What do I do? I didn't know what I did wrong.
Play, kid?
You said something about the weapon. I told you to say no fighting.
Get off of me!
Motherfucker!
Oh.
You're both fucking crazy! What do you want?
We just want the code for your account book.
There. Now leave me alone, alright? Just get out of my life.
So that's it? That's what I did?
Hold on. You can't rewind it.
No, thanks. You know what? I'll manage somehow.
Oh, there you go. Fuck, you got what you needed.
Right. So I'm good?
Let's bounce.
Yeah, you're good.
Okay. But he's limping now.
You wouldn't have been limping if you would have said no fighting.
Oh, shit. Now where do I gotta go?
He would have probably just gave it to you to get out of his hair.
Oh, I gotta go talk to Chloe now. I think I was supposed to leave the beach, right?
Yeah, you gotta leave. There's no point. You're almost on chapter 5. That's the fucked up chapter right there. That's when the shit hits the fan for real.
Chloe, are you okay? Sorry, I just keep thinking about Frank. Please don't.
What happened?
You saved us. Frank is lucky.
What happened?
We have to keep moving forward. I better focus on this board and start tying this girl together.
Come on, you're scaring the dog. Calm down.
Ugh.
Come on,
Bubs.
Go see mommy. Go on.
Sorry, guys. We have a mouse in our house.
Never what?
We have a mouse in our house.
Okay.
What do I do?
Hey, Max. See if you can
She's
put together
out
all those
mouse.
Rubik's clues.
How
just
do I put the
call if you need any info while I go
What's
online to make sure we haven't missed anything.
What do I do?
Right there.
Here. Oh, this? Where? On the door?
Right there. Have you never been in a police station? Jesus. That fucking board. You dumbass right there.
Oh
my god, you keep turning. Stop turning around so much. Go to the board.
I did.
The blank board. Blank board.
Thanks to David's own investigation.
So now
I should be able to find out what Nathan did during
now,
the
Now solve the puzzle. You're trying to figure out who the murderer is. That's the whole point. Solve it. This part is going to be a headache, just letting you know, because you got to get everything just right.
I'm a suspect.
How do I look
at
it? You got
to match everything together.
As a detective.
You got to do one at a time. You're matching the pieces together. You got to get 3 clues together for evidence. Because remember, you're trying to make it to where Nathan's the bad guy. So you got to solve the pieces.
Damn.
So basically, you pick the drug thing.
Wait, I don't.
Looks like
annoying.
David was
Go down.
Tracking somebody's
down.
Car.
No,
maybe
wait. I have
good clue.
So wait, is it Nathan?
No, deselect everything. Because remember, no, press square to deselect everything.
Okay.
No, I'm just making sure I don't. Just press square 3 times.
I did.
Just make it at 0.
I did.
Alright, now go down. And wait a second. Just go straight down to the bottom.
There's paper. There's a robot. Max.
No, go down. The first thing you gotta pick is the thing that he gave you, the list. The list of the drug deals. That's the first thing you pick.
The drug deal. It's not letting me go down.
So you can push triangle to look at it, just don't press X to select me.
That?
Maybe he was trying to help Kate in his own messed up
that one?
Way.
I'm trying to wait so you can catch up.
No. Yeah, that's how you're supposed to, that's how you solve everything. You zoom everything up. Listen to what she says and then put
Does
the pieces
David
together. Don't just randomly
Rachel,
select with
or is
X.
You're just paranoid about everybody.
Cause it's not gonna be that. It's not gonna be the Arcadian Bay. It's not
David
gonna be the picture. Look at the paper. That little paper thing. Cause I think that's his list.
The one in the middle.
One that says paper. The little one. The one that says paper, bro.
Oh.
No, it just says paper. Not the one in the middle. Not the. Not the van. The one on the other side that says paper. This little small one.
Oh my god, there are some stuff missing. He said there's, she said there's stuff missing.
The little small one.
It's not letting me
go to the picture. The one next to Max's picture, Dork.
It's not letting me go to the picture. Oh, that.
Dude, really has
the
been on
paper,
Rachel's ass for a while.
That one.
Oh.
She should have been upset.
And then what? Do I select that? Or what do I select?
That's what I'm saying. You gotta zoom everything up and read it so you can find out the clues. But you can't see it if you just randomly just slip around. You gotta press triangle first to see what they all are. Now go down to where the B's on the picture. Cause you gotta, remember, you gotta figure out what everything is. You are gonna have to pick that van, that license plate picture though.
Okay.
You gotta pick the truck. I think the truck is part of it.
David was finally going after the right suspect.
Alright, now go up to the top. Cause you're just looking at the middle. There is another section.
It's not letting me go up to the top.
I hope in this case that David has good tracking skills.
Oh, never mind. Okay, fuck it. Well, then go down. Go down to the bottom. Yeah, that one right there. Press X on that.
On the Kate's picture?
The ledger, yeah. Press X on the ledger. The
ledger.
Coordinates. The one that says coordinates. Not Kate's picture, the coordinates.
Oh, select that one. Alright, and then I'm thinking.
Alright, now you gotta find the last piece, which, it could be the party, or something else. I'm trying to remember which one it is. Cause I know the coordinates is one of them, and I think the vehicle is one. Because the coordinates have the date and time
when
you bought the drugs and who bought the drugs.
Oh, was this one of them too? And that's the Blackwell Academy?
No, go down. I mean, you can try that, but I don't think that's it.
No. I'm trying
to
think.
You can go down to the cell. You can go down to the cell phone or the other thing.
The cell phone.
It's not gonna be that. Go down.
I was surprised
to
get.
Okay. Go. Fuck. You can try that, but I don't think that's not it. That's David. Never mind. That's David. That's not what you need.
Kate's picture.
It should be the van, the coordinates, and one of the other things.
Nathan?
Look at the school picture and press X to see what happens.
I just think I tried. I think I did.
There you go,
hey,
you
Max,
got it.
See if you can put together all those Rubik's clues.
I did.
Just
then...
holla if you need any info.
Now put the clues over there.
Make sure we have
investigate those clues right there. Why'd you walk away?
Oh.
Great. Now, how do I
you're
find
supposed
out
to
which
walk away, man. You're not done solving the pieces.
Oh.
Now, you gotta look at each one of those coordinates and saw one of those coordinates, the picture of the van, and one of the other pictures.
It was tracking.
I think it's gonna be the car.
Wait, which coordinate though?
That's the whole point. You gotta listen to what she says.
Who else
you gotta
is
look
data
at it.
Tracking here?
All right.
I don't know which coordinate. That's the whole point. You gotta listen to her talk.
Why
stop
the hell
skipping
are you
it.
Following these people? And to where?
Because you gotta match. You gotta match the dates and times.
I'm trying to figure out. I don't remember what. The truck? There's too many cars up here.
That's the whole point. You're looking at the list. You gotta match them together.
Interesting. Is this
it should be two of the coordinates and probably the vehicle, which is either going to be the truck.
Yeah, I'm going to try something.
This makes no sense, Max.
All right, do the gray car or the truck. You got to do one of the license plates.
Come on.
You got to find one of the license plates
and you're going to match the license plate number. Try again.
With one of the coordinates. The whole point is everything is written by the license plate. So look at the vehicle's license plates first.
Who does this car belong to?
Then go to the coordinates.
This is like that one. Wait, this one? Oh my god. I don't know which one.
See, you can't see that one. Go back to the one that says
Nathan. Of course Nathan drives an SUV. Overcompensating, wait. As usual.
Nathan's?
That's definitely Chloe's car.
Dude, the one where you see the license plate, not the damn truck, you idiot.
Oh, that one?
Alright, that's Chloe's car, not Chloe's.
I know, I wanted to check.
Alright.
This is like goddamn math.
Right, you're only supposed to press X on one of the pictures.
Okay.
You gotta unselect one of the pictures, man.
Busted. And I'm pretty sure I saw that on one of the license plate photos.
Select that one. Okay, I got one picture. And then license plate.
No, you got two pictures selected and one coordinate. You need two coordinates and one picture.
One picture and two coordinates?
The picture of the license plate with the truck.
I got that.
So press square to dislike everything and pick the red truck. The red truck with the license plate that you can see.
Okay, wait.
That should be the first one.
That one?
Yes, it's the only one you can see the license plate.
Wait. That one?
And no! The one you can see the license plate. Are you an idiot?
That one?
Jeez, bro.
That one?
The one in the middle. The red one in the middle.
Okay. Select that one, right?
Yes, that's the one. Like now look
busted.
At the number. You see where it says. Now look at it again. Yes, but look at it again real quick.
Okay.
No, don't look at any other pictures. Go back to that vehicle picture. Look at it. Now you see where it says FWLGHTZ4. You gotta find that number on one of the coordinates.
Wait, I see TWLGHTZN.
That says F, not T.
That's a fucking T.
Yeah, that's a four. Yeah, that's an N. Okay, yeah. So
T-W-N.
You gotta find that. You gotta find that on one of the coordinates because you gotta match up the longitude, the dates, the times.
I get it now. Oh, I got it. Oh, I found it. And then the other coordinates, what? And then what do I do? I found the coordinate to it. I found that it was okay. That one.
And now you gotta, and then, it's either gonna be, all right, so you got that. Now go to the other picture of him buying, selling the drugs. So you gotta look at one of the other pictures with him in it. There's two pictures.
There's Nathan dealing to the kids
One with the girl drugged and one with the girl not drugged.
I see Nathan. Do I select the one with Nathan and the drug thing? Ugh, damn it.
Nope. Maybe I should try to link other clues together. Okay, Nathan's taillight is busted. And I'm pretty sure I saw that on one of the license plate photos.
Hey, Max, see if you can put together all those Rubik's
clues.
Just holla if you need any info while I go online to make sure we haven't missed anything.
That I did it.
Great. Now, how do I find out which car is Nathan's to match the coordinates?
Oh.
Fail. Abort. Wrong clues. Max, there's no logical link between those clues. Okay, Nathan's taillight is busted. And I'm pretty sure I saw that on one of the license plate photos. Okay, this is just sad, Max. Looks like this isn't the right combination.
Oh my god. This is annoying.
Stupid fucking thing was being retarded.
Why? So...
Hold the fuck on. You got the coordinates of the vehicle.
Oh.
Okay. Nathan's taillight is busted. And I'm
the whole point is you
sure
might have to do two vehicles, and I'm gonna check real fast, but you gotta give me a second.
Wait. I'm
gonna fucking cheat
and
look online for you so I don't have to fucking listen to you fucking saying, "Ugh, this is annoying," every fucking 2 seconds.
Okay. I'll be right back. I gotta go smoke a cigarette. I'll be right back. Are you looking it up? I'll be right back, guys. I'm coming. I'm trying to help you out. Listen. What do I do, Karina? Here, join my chat. Or join the chat, Karina.
Ugh. You know.
I need help. Here you go, invite her to the chat.
It says the one that has the license plate in the last picture.
Which one? The CF, the CXFNNDR.
The chat is open.
Oh, alright. Join my chat, Karina, please.
Dude, you can just relist your types.
No, I see that, but I need help. So you said select the X, the XFN, whatever shit, and then the last one.
She said the last picture with the vehicle, which would probably be the gray one, because you can't see the other one.
Wait, which picture? Oh, the gray. You mean the gray?
The gray car.
Oh, so select that, right?
No, look at the gray car first, so you can see. Not that one.
TNR, I mean TWNPKS? Is that what you're talking about?
No, not Chloe's car, the other one. The gray car, not that's brown, bro. You're looking at the truck instead of the car.
Oh.
Wow, sir. This looks like an expensive
that
machine.
One?
Look at the third car in the middle.
I got it.
The gray one.
I got it.
The one in the middle between the two red ones.
No, I got it.
That's the license plate you'd look for.
This is not working.
Oh.
Alright. Okay. Select that one, select the coordinates, and something else.
Wait.
Looks like this is not relevant at all.
You gotta unselect something, man. You got three of them selected.
Oh.
The red truck with the back. No, the red truck with the back light busted.
Truck with the back light. Oh.
Okay, Nathan's tail light is busted.
Unselect everything and do it over.
I'm sure I saw that on one of the license plate
okay,
photos.
So that truck, I mean that gray car, right? You said the gray car.
Not the gray one. She said choose the red one with the busted light.
That one? This one?
The one where the light is broken.
I got that. That one? Oh my god.
Dude, can you look at the car and see if the light is broken?
I mean, yeah, I see
there.
It right there.
That's the car.
Yeah. The one I have right now.
Yes, that's the one with the tape on it.
Okay, so I have to find the coordinate to X, the X one.
Now press read it so you can see what coordinate it is.
It is. I got it, I read it. X, it's the SF, the XSFTNDR. Right?
Now find the coordinate.
I got the coordinate paper on there. I found it. I got it. I think.
Now pick one of the other pictures.
Which other picture?
Probably one where he's doing the drug deal. Or choose Nathan's truck. Never mind. Choose Nathan's truck.
Nathan's truck.
The red one and then the one in the middle. The other red one.
Damn.
It's not.
I must have missed something.
Nope.
Choose Nathan's.
Okay, Nathan's taillight is busted. And I'm... Oh, yes. Now we're finally getting somewhere.
I got it. I figured it out.
Chloe, let's plug in these numbers and see if they lead to an actual address.
Aye, aye, Captain. Here we come, Rachel.
So now what
are you still on episode 3?
Hey, Max, see if you can put together all those...
I did.
You're right, you're not on episode 4.
Just holla if you need any info while I go online to make sure we haven't missed anything.
So now what do I do?
Let's look at Frank's drug deals during the week of the party. Frank's account book. But the client names are encrypted. Maybe Rachel took a road trip
Frank's
with
Frank's drug deals.
She... Frank is for sure the local dealer, but...
For the party.
I doubt Rachel was carrying.
Look at the list, she said.
Rot must stand for Rottweiler. That does fit Nathan. Rotten.
Drug deal list.
There's no doubt she loved him.
There you go. That's so for that. That should be one of them.
Wait, the top, the... I have one. Right?
So weird how close they were.
One's the drug list.
But Frank couldn't keep Rachel.
And then you gotta find something else that matches.
Or protect her. Looks like this isn't the right combination. I bet I could suss out some major clues in Frank's account. Looks like this is not relevant at all. Okay, this is just sad, Max. I could use that code we got from Frank to figure out the code names.
There's only like a couple things to choose from.
Yes!
I got it.
Game is on. Now, talk to us, account book. Tell us everything.
Now, I have to figure out...
Let's see if I can find any deep... Okay, Max, remember these names and see how Nathan fits in with all this.
Now look at the account book.
Frank sure is keeping his customers satisfied.
Now you skip everything instead of letting the girl talk. The no wonder you can't find shit. She basically gave you a clue right there and you fucking skipped it.
Box Beach, 3G, cocaine, 200. Yep.
Everybody in Arcadia Bay must be high. That explains a lot.
It's going to be something that Nathan does at a nighttime to drug one of the girls.
I wonder what dog name Frank would have given me.
Ugh, this is going to be hard.
Damn. I must have... If Nathan did drug Kate, he... Okay, this is just sad, Max.
Ugh. This is annoying.
Well, you should just listen to what she was saying instead of skipping everything. She gave you a clue.
This is like goddamn math. I suck, Max.
Well, now you missed your chance to get the clue because you freaking skipped it.
Frank and Nathan.
What one was it? Just give me a hint. I need help.
I can't give you a hint because you skipped it when she first started talking, you idiot. You can't go back and get that fucking thing again unless you exit. Fuck, man. You make somebody want to slap the shit out of you, bro. I swear to God.
I'm trying to figure this out.
If Frank applied this kind of detail to his life, who am I to talk?
I don't know what to do. Ugh, my God. This is hard. I need help. I don't know what I'm doing.
Oh, you're treading water, Otter. Try again.
Oh my God.
Smitty, calm the fuck down. I just said I was gonna look it up online for you. You all the fuck on, nigga? Damn.
Okay. Sorry. Hard.
Fucking ignorant ass, bro.
I know. So tired.
So what we're gonna do is we're gonna do it like this. The top row is gonna be 1, 2, and 3. The bottom row is gonna be 4, 5, and 6.
Yep.
So now you're gonna have to wait a second.
Okay.
She's number one.
What?
Two deals with Neeson on the same day.
Number one.
Party yep. supplies, no doubt.
Number four.
And
six.
Wait, one, two, three,
oh, yes.
four.
These are all the time and places for friends.
Nope.
That it?
Maybe I should try to link other clues together.
Wait, I'm confused. You said number one.
I said four and six, not yes. five and six, idiot.
Oh, that one.
Yes.
Oh, I got it.
Okay, the
these
top,
are all the times
the top row was
1,
2, and 3.
Deals.
The bottom row was 4, 5, and 6.
That's it, Max.
So it's going to be the one
no,
right
no,
under number
it,
1
okay, I got
and
it.
The other one.
I got it. I figured it out.
Hey, Max. See if you can put together all those Rubik's clues. Just holla if you need any info while I go online to make sure we haven't missed anything.
Then what do I do?
Give me these deals. That's
okay.
it, Max.
Did. Now what do I do?
Now go to the white. Now go to the other board and solve it.
It's not going to solve anything.
I should be able to find out what Nathan did. I
is
hope
that
in this
do
case
anything?
That David has good tracking skills.
There's nothing to solve.
Well, then go on to what she said it is.
Hey Max, see if you can put together all those Rubik's clues.
I did.
Just holla if you need any info while I go online to make sure we haven't missed
anything. I have to analyze Nathan's messages.
You gotta go to the bottom where the cell phone is at and stuff.
There's a lot of numbers in here.
Wait, hold on.
Holy shit. Nathan is
seriously what cell phone?
Max, I know we can snap all these pieces together. Roger that.
You gotta go to the picture where
the
cell phone is at.
Try to connect
on the board.
All these dots.
You gotta do the last set of clues.
It's not letting me do it.
Cause you keep walking way to the opposite side. You gotta go right in the first part of the board.
I see, I got it.
I have to analyze Nathan's messages.
You're such an idiot.
There's a lot of numbers in here.
Now, which one, what numbers do I pick?
This
Call
is the
vortex
of
the
party where Nathan drugged Kate. If there is a dark room, we better find. Couldn't hurt to give this pin to a
whack. What can... There's a lot of numbers in here.
Oh, so much.
She's Blackwell Academy.
It's good to see the Prescotts can't cover up all their tracks.
Hold on. Yep, Blackwell Academy.
Choose the little paper.
Holy shit.
Yep.
Nathan is serious.
The paper in between the one that says the flyer and the other and the one that says the letter B on it. That's the one you're gonna select next.
Oh, you're treading water.
Hold on.
But those numbers might be
try again.
It said I'm treading water.
Then you're
gonna
choose the cell phone.
I just need the code to unlock it.
I'm gonna look for any clues or numbers that could be his pen code.
It's not the flyer.
Okay, Max.
I got it.
I didn't say it was the flyer. I said the one in the middle of the flyer
I got
and
it,
the other one.
Oh, okay, I got it.
Max, I know we can stop.
And then you're gonna choose the little American flag freaking
car. I know I got it. I know I got it. Now.
Snap all these pieces together.
Now you're gonna do all that and you gotta solve this stuff to unlock the phone.
How do I unlock it?
Let's start hacking.
Which numbers is it?
Hold on. 3, 9, 8, 8.
Bad code.
Oh, wait, no, never mind, hold on. Five, four, three, one.
Wait,
nope,
five.
Oh. Hold on. I gotta wait for this thing to go through.
Locked it, dumbass.
I Which one was it?
All right.
You gotta lock. Go out of the phone and go to the card real quick, and then go back to the phone.
All right. Oh, SIM pin.
Prescott has been tried.
Okay, I did.
Yeah, it should say enter UPK.
Wait, it says PUK.
Yeah, that's what you gotta enter, that number.
There's like more numbers.
That's the number you gotta enter.
There's only not even on the phone?
Yeah, you gotta enter that UPK on the phone.
You said UPK.
It's or PUK, whatever. Just fucking enter that damn phone.
897808. If you, there's only four numbers. There's not even that many numbers. Wait.
Because you gotta lock the phone on purpose.
Oh. Wait, 8787. Okay, what do you got? 87. Eight, seven, eight.
Why don't you just write it on a piece of paper?
I can just use a phone. Hold on. I'm not gonna really call it 8789 7 8 0 8. Okay. So 8 7 8.
Now lock the phone on purpose, so it doesn't matter what number you hit. You just gotta lock the phone.
Yeah.
So you're supposed to try it 3 times to lock the phone, then you can put the PUK in there.
You locked it, dumbass.
Okay, now what? Oh, the PUK now. Oh.
Duh. You gotta fail it on purpose 3 times.
Put the PUK. Okay.
Now I'll go back to the phone.
I'm doing it 8 7 8 9 7 8 0 8 8 7 8 9 7 8 0 8. Okay, I
just had to redo it. That was all. Let's
start hacking. 8 7 8 9 7 wait 8 7 8 9 7. Is there 2 7s? Oh.
Didn't I told you to write it on a piece of paper, man. Jesus. Oh,
sorry. Okay, I got it. 8. Well, I don't have a pen.
You can't go in the living room and get a pen? Are you that lazy?
Yeah, I know. You're right. Hold on. 8 7 8 9.
Here, just leave it right there and I'll freaking type it in the chat. Jesus Christ.
Alright. Jesus. Tell me when. Sorry, guys. Sorry, Karina. I'm just trying to do this. Okay. Alright. 08.
Booyah! Let's find out what Nathan Prescott has been trying to hide.
Yes.
This is all about Nathan was jonesing drug dealer drama.
God, Nathan.
You're up. So it was you. Now I can officially call you a psycho. Is this from Nathan's father? That's brutal.
And now you gotta solve the case. But you gotta go to the other part.
Great.
Take
now
a breath,
I
Max. Go through all this data and you can't.
Why
find
do you get so discouraged? I have
the
freaking thing right here on YouTube telling you exactly the answers, and you're like, and the answers are right in front of my face.
Okay.
You such a crybaby, bro. Alright.
Yep.
Choose the one that says paper in the middle on the top. The very first one.
The top?
In the middle on the top.
That one? Where it says calm yourself, you're tweaking? I don't. You said middle.
I said in the middle on the very top row. I mean,
okay, I got it.
You don't understand what the middle is?
Yeah, I got it. Okay.
Well, I'm gonna wait until I see it on your screen that you got it.
That one.
Alright, now hold on. Alright, now go down to near the poster.
Poster?
With one that says flyer. You're not gonna select the flyer, you're just gonna go near the flyer.
I'm trying to find them.
Not way down there, I said near the flyer.
Alright, near the flyer. Yep. And select which
you're
one.
The one right next to the flyer is the one you're gonna pick. That's why I said go to the one next to the flyer.
Oh, okay. And then what?
Not much out there.
Alright, now go to the very bottom.
Yep.
Go straight down from the flyer, or we're straight down from the one you're at. Go down. It's gonna be the second to the last one on the bottom row. It's the picture of the barn.
I got it.
Chloe. This is definitely the place.
Let me dig up some more clues here.
That one.
Nope. Nothing, Max. There's nothing here. There's some
there,
shit
now
the
you're done solving the damn puzzle.
Let's keep searching and find out who owns this
place.
I'm on
this. Hold on. Let me dig up some more clues here.
Somebody named Harry Aaron Prescott.
I'm shocked.
I'm tired.
Should we call the police?
I wanted to play games.
Fuck that. You know the police here are like Nathan's private security, right?
That's so messed up.
Oh,
as
you well, you're almost on chapter 5, so you'll be good when you can't break in.
We can't trust anybody except each other. So we have to go
once I get to chapter 5, I'll stop.
I was afraid you'd say that. We could call
you should just keep streaming the entire thing until midnight. You have 2 more hours, you beat the game.
I know, I'm
not scared,
dude. I can't.
You have the power.
Man, go,
like we're
go
this close
put the damn coffee on. I'm tired my ass.
We have to find
you don't even freaking work.
We will.
I don't know how to fucking tired every day. Miss your sleep for 13
power
hours a day.
Power isn't infinite. We still have to be careful.
I don't want to stream anymore.
Do you hear, Chloe?
Tired.
Yes, sir.
I guess you don't want to stream for Trina anymore. Oh, you're so mean.
Shut up. I wanted to kick your ass.
Man, you're gonna beat me, bro. I didn't give a fuck, man. Get out of here. You know, live stream you getting your ass whooped? Is that it?
Shit, this is scary. Oh, here.
I know, I did rob you on the internet too, but, you know, this dude, you know. He was gonna keep complaining for the next hour and a half, so I figured I'd just solve it for him.
First tire tracks.
Cause then we would have had to listen to him complain for the whole hour.
Then we need to get.
Well, I can never. I did not know I streamed for this freaking long. Holy shit! Damn. Longest I ever did.
You do realize this is how long you're supposed to stream videos. You're not supposed to do
10-30
minute video streams.
I'm not playing the game. What? I don't get what she said.
You know, what's the point of you playing a game if you're gonna use stuff online to help you?
I don't want to go that way.
Oh.
You take the whole fun out of the game of solving a puzzle when you have to look something online.
No.
I only looked it up for you because you just kept whining about
all
it.
All that electricity I got into an it. Old empty barn.
I don't know what to do.
Cause you're like, ugh. Like every 2 seconds, it's annoying. I mean, I beat this whole game before without even any damn teach nothing. I sat there dealing with the damn crap. That shit was annoying. But fuck, I still did it. And I didn't complain about it. I was just like, fuck, man. I solved it.
Oh, yes. Maximus rules.
Because.
God, this is way too Blair Witch. I have goosebumps all over.
Blair Witch, yo, I want to see that movie.
Come on, Supermax.
The point of using your brain.
Hey, check out this old chest.
Well, Smee doesn't have any brain power, and he's semi-mentally challenged. Let's just say that.
Jackpot. Old shit. No, look closer. Harry, Aaron, Prescott, and family donate new library to Arcadia Bay. Prescott Industries celebrate grand opening. The Prescott's brain bomb shelter boom to town. Nice scrapbook. You search for more clues, and I'll scope out the area.
It would have took him 2 weeks to solve that puzzle by himself. Literally.
Yes, old Prescott clippings. But that can't be the only thing here. These hooks are used to lift haystacks. I saw them in a Friday the 13th. If a zombie shows up, I have my weapon. Damn, lots of info here. So many.
Alright, so now this part's tricky because you gotta open the secret door, which is under you, but you gotta climb the haystack, go to the top, and then shimmy across and do a couple things. But I'll let you figure this out for yourself because I ain't looking this up online for you. Crap, another hour on this part.
Just
yep.
Right.
This part literally only, this part's only like 10 minutes long.
Shut up.
Nothing here. Scroll with the perimeter locks. There has to be more here than this crate.
Because this is literally the end of the chapter when you have to solve the puzzle. And then you leave, you go to the club, and then something happens, and I'm not gonna ruin it from there.
No, I'm trying to find another station.
Oh, and you gotta make sure you win the contest. Or not win the contest.
There's no reason for anybody to drive out here.
So, it's up to you.
Must be.
No, I'm trying to find it.
I guess the Prescott.
Chapter 5 is the fucked up chapter. You're almost there.
Since I have to search for what?
I told you, you gotta climb up to the top of the haystack, but you gotta do a couple other things first.
What, how do I do that?
You just go to the haystack and climb.
Ah, the good old days.
I don't know what else I have to do.
Lots of info here. Wow, sir. Talk about home on the range.
What do I do?
Bro, man, well, I'm not gonna tell you, and I don't think
this
she's gonna tell you. You gotta pay this one off for yourself.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure it out.
I mean, I basically looked something online for you and made you look bad.
I mean, in your own video. I mean, come on.
Chloe would make a great detective too.
You don't gotta look at that. You've got to. Even you gotta do something with the pitchfork, something with the haystack, and something with the water thing in the tractor. But you gotta do it in the rope.
Scope out the perimeter, Max. There has to be more here than this crate.
I'm trying to figure that out.
Well, you keep passing everything that pops up with a clue on it. I mean, damn, you don't even bother looking at anything. You just walk past it until one of us says, click on that, click on that.
Even Harry Aaron Prescott was at the
selfies. I can play this game and you watch is better because we're giving you the
hits. I know, I'm sorry. I'm trying the best I can.
It's like we're playing the game, not you. That's the whole point. You're just doing it for us.
Whoa. What is this? It's totally brand new. Why? No, Supermax. You can't open this with your bare hands.
She's like, you can do it. There you go. You fought. Now that you solved the piece that you needed.
Okay, Chloe. I found some kind of hatch, but it's locked. I got this. I hope.
Let me know the second you need any help.
All right. I gotta find
I should go upstairs and get Chloe to help me.
How do I do that?
Pretty sure this old pitchfork won't open a padlock. Try again, Max.
I told you to go to the pitchfork like a bunch of times already.
I did go to the pitchfork.
I have to get through this monster padlock first.
Oh.
I know.
I know, I figured it out.
It's not gonna open the padlock, then you gotta do something else. And there's a hook right there.
I know, I got the hook.
Ah, the good old days.
Let's see here.
So many haystacks, so few needles.
Lots of needles.
You gotta climb up to the top now. You gotta go up. But you're gonna have to, I think you gotta climb on the tractor, but you gotta move it.
Chloe!
I got it.
There's something
can
you gotta
give me
do.
A hand?
Oh, I got it.
Sidekick at your service.
There you go.
Hop up and away, Supermax.
All
right. I dig having you.
Sidekick at your service. Chloe's so awesome and so hot, man. It's like, yeah. Fuck Max. I can't wait for season 2 of this to come out, though. It's gonna be really fun. Uh-oh, watch it.
Woo.
All right. Climb up.
Nope. I can't pull
this part
without tearing my flesh off. I need to hook this up to something heavier.
Alright, you gotta rewind back time first.
Why?
Because you need that metal thing that you just knocked down. You gotta tie the rope to it and knock it down again. You don't gotta rewind it that far, Jesus Christ. You just had to rewind it until it went back up to the top.
Oh. That way? Did I do it?
Now attach that to that.
Oh.
Scope out the perimeter box.
No. Be careful. Alright.
So that didn't work at all.
I'm losing it. Attach what?
You forgot to attach it to the
what is this
thing? Lock.
How do I attach it to the lock?
All right, don't hit pull yet. Attach the thing, and then you gotta do something else.
Well,
Yeah, you get a trophy for that. And you rewind way too much.
I'm trying to figure out.
The hook is attached pretty tight to the rope. I could use it to open the hatch.
I gotta figure out.
Attach that.
Boing.
Wait, boing. Oh.
Hey, Chloe, can you attach the hook to that padlock?
Oh, you
forgot to attach the rope?
Oh.
There you go.
I will be done.
Then you better step away
there
from
you
that
go.
Hatch.
And now... Now
you push the thing... Now you push the thing off so it breaks.
Oh.
But you gotta, attach that rope.
Wait, I think I did it wrong.
Oh my god. Yeah, you were supposed to attach it first.
So, that didn't work at all.
Oh. I have to...
Now rewind. Alright.
No,
stop. There you go. Stop.
Hey, Chloe.
Stop it.
Can you attach the hook to the padlock?
Oh, you are clever. I am.
You're over-rewinding too much.
I will be done.
Then you better step away from that hatch.
Oh.
Alright, now tie the rope to the thing.
Now pull it.
Yes, now knock it off the edge.
MacGyver strikes again.
So now...
Alright, now that it's broken, you go down there and, do your thing.
Oh, damn, this is heavy. What is this? Jackpot. Do I even need to say how weird this
Have
is?
Have fun in the dark room.
He just did.
Great.
Who built this kind of place? A Prescott, of course.
And I wonder what I gotta do.
Great. You're not gonna be able to do shit because you ain't gonna be able to open the door.
This bunker is so surreal. This is too heavy to break, so I'll need a code.
Well, what's the code?
You gotta go look for the clue for the code.
Great. Where?
Now you go back up and look for the code number.
Where would it be?
There's only two places you can check. I mean, what the fuck, man? You already checked it like 5 times already.
Even Harry Aaron Prescott was into selfies.
Selfies? I'm trying to think of where it was.
Wow, sir. Talk about home on the range. Okay, there's
no reason for
anybody to drive out here.
Look for something with a number on it.
I guess the Prescotts were just born bastards.
1903? I don't know. I have no idea.
You should check your tool chest, you dork.
Tool chest? Where's that?
Oh, you're a fucking idiot.
This?
There's no way this rusty ass button will activate these ropes or pulleys.
Oh.
So funny hearing my echo through the fucking thing.
I know. I'm trying to figure out what you're talking about. Is it?
Wow,
there's a tool chest with a picture.
Talk about home on the range.
Tool chest. Was that where Chloe was? Oh. That's not letting me in there. So what are you talking about?
Not where Chloe was, you dumbass. The one on the top shelf, that was a fucking tool chest. That's not even a tool chest. That's a chest.
Oh.
I wish Warren could have seen that physics trick.
Oh, I'm trying to figure out where it was now. Tool chest. I'm looking before.
The tool chest is probably up there. You probably missed it. You're gonna have to just guess it.
I'm not guessing. I'm gonna try.
Go back to the door and look at the code thing. All right, go back to the door and look at the code thing.
What the code? Oh, okay.
Yeah, because it might be something worn too downstairs. Because you know how it gets worn out when you're pushing the same buttons over and over?
Okay.
You can do it, Max. Oh, think. Oops. That code. You locked it, dumbass.
Oh, there it is. It's going to be 2, 2, 4, 5.
Max,
you see how it's faded? You idiot, that's...
This is too heavy to break. Time. So I'll need a code.
Oh, it's... Wait, what was it?
Rewind time!
I am.
You're not gonna open it. Dude, you see it's all faded.
What is it?
Some numbers look faded, so...
What do you mean, what is it? Just pick numbers. Lucky. You get 3 tries. It's gonna be 2, 4, 5 or 5, 4, 2 or
no,
4, 5, 2.
It didn't work.
I mean, damn. You see the 3 numbers faded? Just pick one of them.
2, 4, 2, 5.
Wrong code.
Or 5, 2.
Nope.
You can do it. No,
just keep trying it.
You locked it, dumbass.
Some numbers. What numbers?
I just have to get lucky.
What else could it be?
That's all it can be. You just keep doing it over and over.
Oh, she said 542.
Did you figure it out?
Oh yes.
I even said 542 like freaking earlier.
Sorry, Karina. I'm sorry.
Open sesame.
It can be 542, it can be 2, 4, 5, or it can be...
Ready for the apocalypse.
Whatever is what I said.
Come on.
Oh,
now what the hell is this? The Apocalypse Entertainment System.
Alright, now search for the murder clues.
What? It says Rachel, what?
Come on, let's see what the show's about.
Oh, my head hurts.
We are.
Yep.
Okay. Binder marked Victoria, but it's empty. Look, the next one says Kate. Oh no, Kate.
Yep, they gave you that number on the piece of paper before.
God, I should have killed that bastard back there.
What piece of paper?
Yeah, that was the paper that was in the tool chest that I was talking about.
All those binders are filled with other victims.
The one I was telling you when you had to check the tool chest earlier, but when you open the lock, it's not there anymore.
Nathan must be planning to dose her tonight.
But you always keep skipping everything instead of reading it. Like, every time they say something or read it, you're just constantly skipping.
These are all post shots, right? Right?
Oh, I know.
Look at
I'm
her
sorry.
Face. She's out of it. Maybe Nathan paid her a shitload of cash to do this. She probably
That's why it's just me and Katrina
so.
And you lost your other two viewers.
Why is he putting her in the ground?
Because we're constantly
Where
telling you what to do. And you're
Max,
asking
we
for
have
help
to find
from
that
the
spot
viewers
now.
Like crazy.
Then we can do
it. They got annoyed
There's
and
no
left.
No way she's dead. No way. She posed for those pictures, Max. I know it. Please. Let's go.
You're lucky she said that she was going to help you last night to play the game.
Oh my god. Kate looks
All
so
the clues on
up.
The board thing before.
She has no idea she's being posed.
Jesus Christ. The board, I gotta go back to the board.
See?
That son of a bitch.
Alright, now you leave. No, you just leave.
Oh.
Why do you think Chloe left? You have to follow her. Now you're gonna go to the junkyard. Alright, now you're about to find a dead body! No, I'm just kidding.
Chloe, slow down! Wait for me! I know exactly where I'm going!
Find the dead body, bro. Find the dead body.
Wait, I gotta go search for her?
Yeah.
Look, this is it!
You gotta
this
find the dead body!
What?
Are you gonna help me, Max?
Yo.
This game fucks with you, man.
Stop!
Yo! Look.
Please, no.
She knows she's dead.
Oh, that smell.
You found the dead body.
Rachel. Rachel, no, no, please not her.
Oh, shit.
Rachel's in a body bag. Dead.
Chloe.
Oh, my God.
Rachel, why? I'm sorry, Chloe. I'm so sorry.
Your brain
I loved her
burnt.
So much.
Yes, my brain is
burnt. How can she be dead?
You didn't solve anything.
Who does
burnt.
This? Who does this?
All right, now watch it. Watch the horror.
Oh my God.
A lot of thinking of the day. You just found your best, the love of your life dead, bro. What are you gonna do about it? You gonna get revenge? You gonna kill somebody? What you gonna do?
I don't know, that's gonna be hard. The choice.
The rest of the game is easy now, you ain't gotta solve shit.
God.
The only thing you gotta solve is who the murderer is. And it's not going to be who you expect it to be either. That's going to be the fun part.
How am I going to solve that?
That's easy. It's going to be who you least expect it to be. That's the whole point. I know who it is. I'm not trying to tell you.
Come on.
I'll tell you who the murderer is if you really want. But it's going to ruin it.
Last party. Yeah. Just tell
Chloe.
Me.
We can go right to the car.
It's your teacher.
We have proof.
Oh,
fuck the police.
Shit.
Rachel wanted us to fight her.
Mr.
So
Jefferson?
Real justice.
Yup.
What?
Yo! For 100 years, and
oh
nobody's gonna
God.
Get
it. Wow. That's Rachel. Fucked up.
I'm with you to the end, Chloe. You know that.
That's the whole point. This game makes you think it's
oh
the Prescott
my
boy.
God.
And you least expect it to be your teacher. And you don't realize
wow.
it until it's too late.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
So what do I do now? Wow.
Oh,
that's
shit.
Messed up.
This is like that eclipse.
You're right. Look at the outline.
I can't tell if they're different.
What is that?
It can't be two moons.
Jesus, Chloe, look up at the sky.
Well, Chloe's gonna go on a murder spree is what
I
Chloe's gonna go do. Better go stop her.
Cool.
You're not listening. Something major is going down.
That's right. Nathan Prescott is going down.
Oh, shit.
There's two moons, and there's not supposed to be.
Welcome to the end of the world, ladies. I'm glad you decided to escort me.
You look really good, Warren. Are you all right after today?
I really flipped out on Nathan. I just hate bullies. Max, he's dangerous.
Where is he?
I didn't see him at the dorm again. I was held up in my room.
Dude, have you been drinking?
Well, if you consider half a beer drinking.
Let's go, Max.
Hey, hey. I know this is a bad time, but can I get one picture? I've been feeling like this might be actually the end of the world, so I want to have something for prosperity.
Well,
the dude's drunk already.
I don't blame you, Warren.
That's you, Smitty.
Shut up, frick you. That's all.
After you already wasted.
Shut up.
We've got no time for shit.
It'd be funny when you'd be calling me,
come
man.
On,
you'd be drunk saying, I love you, man.
I just don't feel like a drunk.
I'm
sorry, I'm
like, what
the fuck?
I've
never hit anybody like that before. I was always the one getting my ass kicked.
Hey, we still need your expert help.
Oh, God.
If you see Nathan,
that
text
is
me.
I can totally feel that.
And do not let him see you.
Or you'll be like, I'm high as shit right now,
I
man.
I'm wasted.
Not to me, Warren.
You actually got
something. And I'm drunk.
Oh, God. Wow.
Hi, can I take
this is legit as hell.
This
is crazy, bro.
I can't believe you solved most of the game on Chapter 3 on your own. I'm surprised you actually had the brain power to do that.
Maybe
that's why you couldn't solve anything else.
No thanks, Stella.
Shut up.
Have you seen Nathan yet?
No, thank God. That boy creeps me out. Wait, some girl just asked about Nathan before you came in.
Nathan's creepy or what girl? What do I say?
Go whatever you want.
What girl? She had blue hair, dressed like a punk. I've seen her putting up those Rachel Amber posters. I'm stuck here, so I'm
what
sorry
girl?
I can't help you.
So why are you working at a Vortex Club party? I didn't think you wanted to be a member.
Screw that. I'm here for the job.
Who hired you?
Mr. Jefferson asked me because he knows I don't have a lot of money, even with my job and scholarship. I'm not cool enough for this school.
Yes, you are, Stella. You're smart, honest, and you bust your ass for Blackwell. I hope everything turns out your way in the end.
Well, thank you, Max. I really appreciate that. Hey, your face looks so intense. Are you okay?
No, I'm actually not okay. I just need to find Nathan. And don't get too close if you see him.
Hell no. This is homework, not a party. I'll text you if I spy him. Good luck.
Where do I go?
Nathan's not here.
What the? What the fuck?
Yeah.
Yo, that's nutty! The party! Yo, that is nutty! Like a rain. Wow.
What do you think college students are gonna do, man? Party.
No, I know, right? What do I do now?
We need to find Nathan and take him down.
Justin, hello, Brooke. Max, I didn't expect to see you at a Vortex Club party.
I didn't expect that either, but I really need to find Nathan. Have you?
No, I haven't seen him. And I'm not looking for him, so I most likely won't tonight. I just hate that scrub. And his gloves.
So, why are you here tonight?
No homework? Boredom? Waiting?
Have you seen Warren tonight?
Why? You're the one going out with him.
Brooke, enough. I am sorry Warren asked me to the movies, but you don't need to give me an attitude. I'd like to think I'm your friend.
I know. I get salty when things don't go my way. I'm selfish while you go on a roof to help save your friend.
You're not selfish, Brooke. You're just trying to live your life without all this bullshit. Like all of us here.
You seem so wise, and kind of invincible this week. I think that snow and eclipse gave you superpowers. Check to see if you can fly.
Only with your drone. By the way, did you see that crazy double moon out there earlier?
Max, if I saw a double moon out there, I would assume it really was the end of the world.
Well, double moon.
Night is still young.
I know, right? Dude, that would be funny if that really happened.
So let's plan a drone date next.
It wouldn't be funny. You know how much the water tide would go up?
Energy drinks, soda, energy drinks. I know somebody has the booze.
Luke, I almost didn't see you.
I just wish, Max, you're the only person I don't mind seeing right now.
I was looking for Nathan.
People talking about high tide now with one moon. Imagine there's two moons.
Why are you looking for Nathan?
There'd be massive flooding everywhere. What are you talking about?
I want to make sure he's not going to do anything tonight.
Like what happened to Kate. Oh, wait, I did see Nathan today. Nurse in a busted face. I had dreams that somebody finally kicked his ass.
Well, Luke, sometimes dreams come true. Warren gave him an epic beatdown.
Yes, give it up for Brother Warren. Now all we have to do is drive all these goddamn Prescott vampires out of town.
Prescott vampires.
I think Sean Prescott wants to drive all of us out of town. Or into Panama State.
I met him once at a Bigfoots game. Fucking bastard. Oh, man, he explains Nathan.
Preach it, Brother Luke. Okay, I have to get going. Thanks for seeing me.
No, thank you for helping Kate and for keeping it real. Peace out.
No one seems to know where Nathan is. Is he hiding or something?
Where do I go?
Keep talking to people. That's the whole point.
Why isn't Courtney guarding the list for the VIPs?
Excuse me, but I'm going in.
Sorry, but this is the VIP section. Members only. Okay?
I don't give a shit about being a member. I just want to talk
Victoria
to
Victoria specifically told me not to let you in. Nice try. Too bad you're not a member.
Listen!
No, you listen. Courtney is supposed to be the VIP gatekeeper, not
me. I told her to be careful with Nathan, and she was like, thank you. It just depends on,
this bullshit club.
If you feel sorry for her after she gets that paint spilled on her, and you treat her with respect instead of treating her like a bitch, that she is.
Got here to save this lame rave. Want to get ripped?
You look pretty ripped
you
already.
You have to be careful what you say to Rachel.
Why did you even come tonight?
Based on what happened with her and how you answered is how you gotta reword your questions.
Dana is here. She's not with me. So yes, this party sucks.
Speaking of, have you seen Nathan?
Oh, he should be freaking out.
Did you make friends with Rachel or did you cheat like shit? That's how it all plays out.
Fucking hate those snobby douchebags. Especially Nathan. That dude is gonna go on a rampage soon.
You might be right, so stay away from him tonight, okay? Spread the word.
Max, I know I'm twisted, but your face looks so fucking intense. And your voice sounds different. You okay? How about a quick dab?
No, I'm cool, Justin. And I have to get going. Maybe you should go chill somewhere.
A dab. Wow.
Fucking A, Maximus. You're right. I'm only torturing myself here.
Not
really. I'm too loaded. It's time to get my board.
Pay the price if you choose. Wait, what am I doing? I don't get it. I don't get what I'm supposed to do.
She's saying don't warn her because she's going to pay a price if you warn her. It's based on how you treated her.
Oh,
one, who's Victoria?
The girl you spilled paint on in chapter 2?
Is that one right there?
Why isn't Courtney guarding the list?
Oh, not Courtney. Well, where
you
is
gotta
she?
Look for Victoria. In the VIP club, that's where she's at.
I can't get, they won't let me in the VIP lounge.
Cause you gotta talk to that girl, dork.
Oh.
The girl at the desk.
Oh.
God, are you
turn
mental?
Around and talk
you
to the girl at the
in.
Desk. Jeez.
God, are you mental? You can't come in.
What the hell? I tried talking to her, I won't let me do anything.
What would a shitty party be without glow sticks?
I talked to her already, and I won't let
me. Go talk to the other
why
girl at the other bar.
The
she's gonna
yes.
tell you, she'll say something so you can talk to her to get in.
To the bar?
Let's make detailed plans later, okay?
There's nobody else to talk to.
Who's that fat drunk baller?
So we'll get you in.
Right there.
Courtney, that one?
Let's make detailed plans later.
The girl with the stripes on, you idiot. You keep passing the other girl.
I don't know, where?
Right there at the other side of the bar counter with the stripes. She's wearing white and black, you fucking retard.
Oh.
Hey, Courtney. How are you?
Oh.
You keep walking the opposite way instead of going to the girl wearing the black and white.
It really must be the end of the world. Get it? But seriously, like, what do you want? I didn't want to be alone tonight after this week, so I thought it'd be nice to hang out in the VIP section. Yes, it is very nice. If you're in the Vortex Club, which you're not and will never be. So, excuse me.
I just talked to her.
Great plan, Max. Time to find another way into the VIP section.
Now do I do it?
Let's make detailed plans
what
later.
The fuck?
Okay?
There's gotta be another way in.
See, you didn't make friends with the people like you were supposed to. You were a bitch to everybody. That's why you couldn't get in. Cause when I did my playthrough, she let me in like that.
Oh.
It's because you treated the other girls that were mean to you like a bitch. And now they're being a bitch to that queue.
Okay, okay, oh, I see what I gotta
stop
do.
Stop the music, okay? DJ, what the fuck?
Oh my god, DJ Drew is checking me out.
This party is so not cool.
What the hell?
Well, now you gotta go into the VIP club. Where are you going?
They told me to lean. Oh. And of course,
why are you rewinding?
Because it made me fail, that's why.
It didn't make you fail, you were supposed to push it in and go the opposite way into the VIP club. There's two sides to the pool, you idiot. Yeah, you're an idiot, bro.
This is weird.
Push the thing in the water and stop the music.
Oh shit! Alyssa, are you okay? Yes,
oh,
I just
my
got
god, you don't even
by
listen.
A water weenie and fell in the pool. I'm queen of the world.
Go push the thing in the water to get into the VIP area.
Hold on. Doing that. Oh, but and then it went gray after that. Why did it go gray?
Not now, Max. I'm soaking wet.
It's because you walked off.
Morons in their stupid formula.
You're supposed to push it in to go talk to the other girl. It's the only other way in. Because you didn't treat Courtney with respect.
So what? Push it.
It doesn't matter if it turns gray. You push it and you kept walking. You rewinded it after. The whole thing is gray right there. That's the only way you're gonna get in.
I do.
Now keep walking. Why are you rewinding it? You're walking. Now go ahead. See? Now go. Go into the VIP club. What are you doing? You're already in the, behind it. Just go.
Nathan is the Vortex Club. So his ass has to be here tonight.
Hey, ah, I you're a dork.
Yay, Max! I can't believe you showed up. Why didn't you tell me? We could have dressed up together.
As you can tell by my outfit, I was in a hurry. Dana, have you seen Nathan around?
Hell no, I've been dancing with Trevor. Come on and dance with us. Look at Trevor trying to bust a move.
How's the end of the world going?
Great! This has been the worst fucking week of my life, so I needed to act like a carefree student tonight. For Kate.
I hear you, Dana. But I want you to avoid Nathan if you see him, okay?
I will if I want to have fun. I still feel sorry for him. He needs help, but not from his face.
My stomach hurts.
The Vortex Club is also enabling
him. Oh, that dead body that you saw made
Juliet
you feel ill.
Juliet wrote a story describing it like a cult, and I'm starting to think she was right. It's not fun anymore.
Sounds like you're ready for a change.
I don't need any club to be cool
God.
Or have friends.
So what do I do? I gotta find Victoria?
Plus, I like hanging with Trevor and his skater friends. No drama.
But she's gonna tell you where Nate went. That's
the whole
point.
I'm glad Trevor is with you tonight.
Thanks. The boy cannot dance, though. Look at that.
I know Victoria is next on Nathan's hit list. Should I warn her?
Go look for Victoria.
I don't know which one it is.
That's the blonde chick that was an asshole to me. You just go in the back over there. Don't go that way.
This way?
So the Vortex VIPs get real alcohol at their underage bar. Again.
Logan. Victoria. Oh.
Max, if you're not going to shake that booty, we'll have to talk after I do. Love ya! Sorry, Max. Vortex Club members only.
Sorry. I'm on the guest list.
I'm taking you off.
Are you talking to Victoria or no?
Fuck yourself, Victoria. Yeah. I don't have time for this bullshit.
Real cute, Max. You still pissed about me taking your picture?
Do you even have a clue what's going on at Blackwell? Kate Marsh killed herself in front of
you. Yeah, you treated her like shit.
Everybody here. That's not my fault, Max. Don't you even try to blame me.
What do I say?
Yeah,
so I blame.
Well, you can't say be careful with Nathan now because
nobody
you were
at that party
mean.
Even cared.
You can blame
so
her or
wasted.
Don't blame her.
It's
her fault.
Fucking
girl died.
Party. Everybody is wasted. What do you want from me?
Some humanity, Victoria.
I'm the only person here who cares what Nathan is going through. I'm not the only problem child at Blackwell.
This is bigger than a problem child.
I'm not perfect, okay? I'm a teenager at an art school. I'm only here to become a photographer and get famous.
Yeah, you didn't treat her with respect, so you can't warn her if you want her.
Do I say, Jefferson, you have talent or you suck? I don't know. I'm trying to think.
Is that what you were trying to tell Mr. Jefferson last night?
Just pick that you have talent. Be nice.
You saw.
I'm gonna be a good girl.
We were just talking about how excited he is for the Everyday Heroes contest. That doesn't mean I'm going to win or anything.
I hope you win fair.
We'll see. And Max, I know you don't like me either, so it's not like we have to be friends or anything. be, but who says we have to be enemies?
Whoever makes that decision.
That would be us, Victoria.
Well, Max Caulfield, I could always choose to let you in the Vortex Club.
I don't think that's gonna happen. But not for the reasons you think.
Oh, you look so serious.
Don't warn her?
Well, if you were, you never were nice to her, so if you warn her, she's gonna die, so...
Never mind. It was good talking to you, Victoria. As usual.
Eat a dick, Max.
Wait.
You're just jealous of me because
wait,
I actually
you said
do
don't
the things
talk about the dark
can.
Room.
I put my photographs
I said,
out there
don't
you
warn her, you idiot.
Records.
You're supposed to talk about the dark room.
I hit the don't warn her.
No big deal.
Then you're not supposed to hit don't warn her. Now she's gonna die. Fucking idiot.
Oh, okay. I can rewind it.
It's too late now. Just go with it. Fuck it.
Why?
You don't like her anyways, right? Let her die. Fuck it.
No, I'm fine. No.
I have warned Victoria about Nathan. I mean, she might be evil, but...
That's all good. Don't rewind it now.
You're only supposed to warn her if you made friends with her. Because then she says that she'll stay away from Nathan. If you're mean to her, then you have to pick the dark room. Because if you pick warn her, she's going to say, I don't have to listen to you. Me and Nathan are friends.
That
blah,
son
blah,
of a bitch is
blah.
Not
you
here.
Only warn her if you made friends with her.
Where are you, Nathan? I better get Chloe.
Wait, I just didn't know what I should have done. That's all.
Real cute. Do you even have...
Too late now, you should just go talk to Chloe.
It's a fuck.
Just see.
I'm the only. This is.
I wanna see.
I'm not her.
Just blame her. Fuck it. Change it. Why did you pick Nathan again? You should just change it and see what the option is. Because you rewinded it.
You saw.
We were just talking.
I hope you went.
We'll see.
You're supposed to say she's got talent.
Maybe, but
whoever makes that decision,
that would be up.
Well, Mac.
You're making me uncomfortable.
I don't think.
Oh, you look.
Victoria, enough of this high school.
Yeah, you were
bullshit.
Mean to her, so you
or
can't warn her because you never made friends with her, so she's not gonna listen to you.
Your life isn't.
And she'll end up dead.
I know you're close to Nathan, but he is truly unstable and dangerous. He did drug cake at that party so he could take her someplace. Dark.
Oh my god. And I'm the drama queen?
Touché. But I am not fucking around.
Sorry, but no. No way. Nathan is like one of my best friends. Yes, he takes serious meds, but that's not his fault. His family treats him like a total freak just because he has little meltdowns.
They're not little anymore. They're deadly. I don't care if you hate me or not, but you have to believe me.
I don't believe anything you say. You're full of shit. Oh, hi, I'm Max Caulfield, and I'm so sensitive that butterflies make me cry.
Now, will you listen?
No, I won't. You're just pissed because you didn't enter a photo in the contest and that Mr. Jefferson is going
see,
to pick me.
You never made friends with her, so she ain't gonna believe
to win,
a damn thing
you
say.
You just wanna take your little picture selfie.
Oh,
that is
fuck
so
it.
Fucking lame and lazy, Max. Just go find a community college.
Victoria, please don't do this. Especially after what happened to Kate.
See, when you make friends with her and you change
serious?
The story and you're
that's
nice
your
to her,
problem, Max.
The entire conversation
party,
changes.
And it's the end of the world, so I am going to get no, so wasted, even you won't bother
me. I mean, you did that, but see, you did that, didn't you?
Adios.
Oh, so yeah, because I did the good side. I didn't do the bad side.
No. See, I wanted to see what was the bad side of that. That's all. Maybe...
Okay, I tried.
Yeah, now she's gonna pay for it.
Nobody has seen
him. He's definitely not upstairs or in the locker.
Damn. Maybe he's hiding in his dorm.
Then let's bail. Nathan can't
I'm
hide.
I'm so tired, though.
Oh,
is this
hey,
almost
Mr.
over?
Hey. Are you both okay? You look like you're on a
yep.
Oh, I was
what?
Just looking for...
Nathan!
Uh-huh. Is this almost over?
No. I haven't seen him since this afternoon.
I just said yes!
Oh, I misheard you.
He's still quite upset over the whole cage situation.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Let's talk later, Max. I have to announce the winner of the contest. I do wish you would have entered. You have to build up that resume and portfolio, man. I know you will.
Thanks. I hope so.
Okay.
See, the reason why he didn't kill Kate was to put all the blame on Nathan, or Kate would have died.
Wow.
Okay, everybody calm down. Thank you. I appreciate it.
I don't want to get away at the party,
but it's time to announce the winner of the Everyday Heroes Contest.
Now he's going to announce the winner
before
of the contest.
Before I do, I want to thank everybody who entered their photograph and everybody who
You didn't give him your thing, did you?
No. I forgot.
This is the most
important. Yeah, he's going to give it to the other girl because you didn't turn your photograph
sharing
in.
Your work with the world. All of you represent Blackwell
Academy. I'll be back.
And everything.
Yeah, it's school. The story changes if you win the contest.
As far as
you get to go to,
you're all everyday heroes.
I get to wear?
The envelope, please.
You would have won another trip.
Oh my, what a shock. Victoria Chase.
Oh my god!
I mean, I'd rather give it to Victoria, but whatever.
Thank you so much, Mr. Jefferson.
Yeah, you would have won it, though.
It was your incredible photography that brought me to Blackwell, and I hope I can live up to your name and fame. I also want to thank all the students for being so dedicated in their pursuit. And I'd like to dedicate this prize to the memory of Kate Marsh. She was the real everyday hero of Blackwell. Thank you.
You suck, Victoria.
Oh shit.
Victoria won. Thank you.
She said you suck. Wow. That was funny.
Yes, I can.
Oh shit.
Let's go check out the dormitories.
Oh god. That's funny. Yo, I'm getting so tired though. Ugh.
Nathan just texted
keep finishing
me.
It.
He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done. Shit. We have to go to the junkyard right now.
I'll be right back to the second.
Well, shit's about to hit the fan.
Now what?
Stomping around, Chloe.
Right. Just get ready to use your rewind fast if Nathan tries to jump us.
Have fun!
No, this is annoying.
How's it annoying when you're at the end? I mean, jeez, we did all the work for you. Shut the fuck up.
Come on. Nathan needs to die now. Oh, for God's sake, Chloe, you have to be quiet. We could die, okay?
Am I just following her?
No, you're jacking off.
It's so creepy out here.
I'm not jacking off. I want to, but I'm not going to.
That's why you got the light off, man. You're trying to strip, man.
No, I'm not.
You're gonna suffer, Nathan. Max, please hurry. Oh god, Max, look. She's still there. Don't look, Chloe.
Wow, that's so messed up.
Oh, no.
What the fuck happened?
Chloe! How? What the fuck?
Oh, shit!
And...
rewind? Is that what I'm supposed to do?
Chloe got shot.
What the
fuck? You can't rewind.
What?
You can't rewind. You got drunk. And that's the whole point.
Playing this, finishing this game, I'm putting it on bed. Damn, bro. Yo.
And now you get to see who it is.
Wow. Jefferson.
I told you.
Bro.
Yo. Thank God, Nathan. He says, thank God Nathan is dead because Jefferson killed Nathan and then he took Nathan's phone and text message.
But now I'm
to the junkyard.
Well, can I be done for tonight now?
I don't, you're not done yet.
Dude, I have to go to bed. My dad just said I have to be finished this up.
It's not even done yet. Wait till it goes to the next episode. You're just trying to cut it short. It's not even on the next episode yet.
Yeah, it is now.
It ain't on the next episode. It's going to say next time on blah, blah, blah. And then it goes to the next episode.
They're showing the syringe.
See? Now it's about to go to the next episode.
Oh.
See? Now you can stop it. Dory.
Oh.
Previously on...